think like women just bring some sort of unique kind of energy to anything. I don't even know if it's something that can be described, but we're just so powerful in the way that we kind of persevere. There's a lot of like amazing women PR persons as well, you know, a lot of amazing publicists. You know, there's The Scene, there's Tiffany May, you know, just to name a few. And, you know, they're really, you know, some people that I have the pleasure of like having a good rapport with, who have taught me so much, who, you know, kind of provide validation when you need it, because PR is not easy, especially not in this industry. So, you know, those are two of like women that I really, really look up to.
The tent is pitched, the chairs are set, come as you are to the crusade. We're going through some old-time gospel songs that had us feeling the Holy Spirit.
We'll take it to church with some old-time gospel songs.
A little mint of vibe.
Is it embarrassing that I have no idea what the song is? Is that bad? Am I an embarrassment to Jamaica?
Glenn Graham. Okay. I don't know Glenn Graham.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know Glenn Graham. We're too young.
I shouldn't say anything here publicly.
It's okay. We're young. It just shows our age.
Mm-hmm. That's our vibes though.
Mm-hmm. Can get a minta band in church.
Yeah.
I want the steel pan.
They can pull this off acoustic. You don't need no heap of wires plugged in to get this vibe going.
It's definitely giving like calypso, mento, very authentic Caribbean vibes and energy. Yeah. But we always do a good job at the subject matter still being, you know, like nice and religious and whatever.
I was definitely thinking though that this doesn't feel gospel. It's
more like festival vibe.
You know, it's like it's a little shoulder thing to it. Come, do the shoulder thing with me. You have it. Hey,
but it sounds like playing churches though, right?
Nah, this was like commercially done gospel Jamaican music for sure. For sure.
But why though?
I feel like my pastor wouldn't allow this.
We got to church if this was in the praise and worship session.
This is true. I really don't want Satan to be my friend.
I don't want Satan to be my friend either.
Yeah, no Satan friends. No, no.
But no Satan.
This is really cool though. We have a mento, soca-ish, calypso-y,
festival-y
kind of vibe.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yo.
Okay, now come on.
Yes.
Now. Classic.
Talk to me now. Hey. It's what, Mother Providence, that's what? Hey. You don't know the one here? Hey. This a gospel now.
You see them song here now? Nobody not enjoy it like the musician them.
All right.
Them song, they don't even business know the singer them. They don't business know who are lead it.
Them just wrong there.
A little boy just want to get the drumstick in their hand, you know. And then I call it play drum, you know. They say beat drum.
Beat.
But I beat me to get this week for God get the praise on it.
My goddaughter,
yeah.
She at her church, they were given the opportunity to choose an instrument.
Yeah.
Her mom came and she goes, guess what she picked? And I said, the piano? She said, no.
Mm-hmm.
I said, the violin? She said, no.
Uh-huh.
Tell me Sunday what I'll tell you it's Sunday.
Right before them get the switch.
I'm money back, you know, still in our bed. Get up!
And I feel like the beat just lent to corporal punishment.
Lead me to the rock that is higher than.
This is definitely every week vibe.
Yeah.
Every week.
Like this, you don't need a
staple in church. Praise and worship can go on and this the inner set.
Absolutely.
Keep.
You know, these are the kind of gospel songs that you can play in like a dance and it goes over very well.
Parents have to watch because you see what happened when this song starts, the children start saying, it's too bad mind. And I have to shut them up and say, wrong place.
It's too bad mind. Ready.
Attend to
life.
Hey!
Elephant man did add that too.
Do bad life, put it back. I think that's the first. That's the remix, so?
That's the party version.
Could it, man? Could it, man? Could it, man? Could it, man? Could it, man?
Shout out to Elephant Man, the pioneer.
We don't know this. Can't remember who sing it. No. It used to go change.
Hey.
In this era, everybody did name Sister something. Sister Scully.
My mom would be proud of me for remembering this song. This was Saturday morning, getting ready to do chores. You literally better hurry.
All of them vibesy. That's part of our culture. The music is very vibesy.
Get ready to go.
When I was young, from mid, I had to go to church. I used to go East Queen Street Baptist Church with my grandmother.
You grew up in a church?
Oh, definitely. Country church, every Saturday morning.
Country church, nice.
Yeah, man. We grew up in Abush.
Nice.
Timbrel, drum set.
What is timbrel?
PSI keyboard.
What is timbrel?
Timbrel, tambourine.
We should have some instruments.
Yes, then should I go to timbrel?
Would that make too much noise?
Hey, what happened?
Yeah, man. I mean, I feel bad though. Like, I figured that was like a happier time, but I just get
to wake up and the chores.
Yeah, but it's not about the chores. It's about the experience. It's about the old Jamaican Negro spiritual playing in the background while you're on my floor.
So on Saturdays, it's to wake you up to the chores.
Yes.
And then on Sunday, it's to
wake up to get ready for church. Yeah. So that was like a pre-party for the church party. Yeah. Now, Barbie, this song is really every Saturday and Sunday morning song. This is like every rally. Every rally keep,
what
this song
rally?
Have to do. All right, rally, I when you want to put wind in our church. And when you want to tie the floor them, and when you want to build up a kitchen around the back, you want to put up that wall there and rally up a keep. We sell chicken and soup out the door, and where they go up, and they sing and they say, $100 take her down. $200 put her up. And I saw you see Winda in the church next week.
Half her strength. As a young woman coming up in the business, Lorna's strength and vigorous nature inspired me to get through most of my hurdles. Her attention to detail, her hard work, and years of experience helped me to envision a life forward in the business and also helped me to strategize how it is that I wanted to move as a force throughout this business.
You heard right. CVM Sunrise now has its own YouTube channel. Catch up with the morning antics of our hosts, Mrs. Kitty, Dennis Brooks, Tami Chin Mitchell, and IT Ellis. Subscribe now to see it happen.
Bollywood has never been this good. Catch Made for Each Other weekdays 1 p.m. on your drama station, CVM. Brought to you by
Hyundai.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure.
All that having a baby now is going to do for you is make you a prisoner of this apartment.
Long run shot.
Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insured.
Switch to MIBinsured.com today and save serious money.
Has begun. I've traveled the seas, I've traveled the waters. Once I was weak, now I'm much stronger. I've worked in the sun, look what I've become. I've conquered the beast, now I'm much greater. I've learned from my failure. Dedication, discipline and drive. Seizing every moment that comes up in this life.
Grace Jones, thank you for your individualism, your uniqueness, and for your creative artistry. Thank you for paving the way and showing somebody like me how to be soft yet strong, how to be aggressive yet feminine, and how to embrace all of my confidence and every aspect of my femininity, and for paving the way for Jamaican artists, Jamaican female artists in uncharted territory. Thank you for your example of being the ultimate package of creativity and a source of constant inspiration throughout every aspect of my creative output. I love you.
Arguably, one of the biggest hits of the mid-2000s. The vocal performances of Jamaican gospel artists, tier one, excellent. May never understand say this song was an old school Pentecostal song, you know, Catch a Fire, right? By a major pastor, right? The song. We never know that. This is Jason Mighty you're listening to. He was the man you would call if you want a hook on your song.
Oh wow.
If you, he is still the man. If you want the hook on the song, hook, Jason Mighty was the man.
Hey.
I wish somebody said, hold up.
Hey,
catch
a fire.
Hey,
hold on.
Catch a fire. Is this a gospel song that's wishing somebody would catch a fire?
Yes.
Can Jamaican set the bun in everything too far though?
So what does it mean when them say, I wish somebody saw what I catch a fire?
One of the Holy Ghost. Sit your man. Because you know, you reference the Holy Ghost as a spirit of fire. Okay. That come down on you and empowers you. You understand? So you want a fire, wish somebody saw that catch a fire, burn them with the Holy Ghost. You get burned physically, it's a good burn.
It's a good burn.
Yeah, burn out every badness out of you. You understand?
See, I think that some persons didn't like this type of gospel music.
Yeah, there's a lot of closed-mindedness around contemporary gospel music, but it has its place.
It does, it because if you want, like the younger persons in the church should gravitate to
let
it.
Come with the vibes.
These are the music that they would love in that time. And even though they used to like dance and all.
No man, things. This rocky place, you get a sweat. You get a serious sweat with this song. Concert mashup.
So you're nasty.
You see where I feel that with? See there? Nah, sweat man. Them song your mashup concert every single time.
Again, another song that could play anywhere, any party. I play it at my party. You come into my house for a party, you're hearing this song.
No, no, it's a big song.
And you better dance to it too.
It's a big song. I'll drop this another dance. The place raise
yeah,
up.
Man. Yeah, man.
For pull up, haul and pull up and come again.
Money pull up and all these things.
King David sit up on the heavenly throne. Hallelujah.
Business and leave it alone.
Hallelujah.
Ready, Peter?
Ready up.
Yeah.
Hey, grab your friend. Grab your Jesus. Grab your Jesus.
Kukudu revival.
What? You call Kukudu.
A very powerful message.
Many people.
May all Jamaicans listen to this message.
Yes.
Leave people business alone.
You got a song here, did you?
No. Tell me about it.
Listen, death aside, I feel like Nine Nights has the most amazing thing.
Fair.
In Jamaica.
Fair.
Death aside.
Fair.
Country Nine Nights?
Yeah.
One of my favorite things.
Party, I keep. When Nine Nights, I keep.
When the drummers are there, and I like live drummers, you know.
Congo drummer, yeah.
Drum set are there. And this live.
Undefeated.
Ears are
amazing. One thing about gospel music, you know, gospel music can just get you into like this mood, this vibe, this spirit. That even if you're not very familiar with gospel, like some of us, you know, it really can get you into that place of just like being ready to party with the Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost party. It's a righteous party. It's a righteous party.
Hear the thing about it now. You know him because he might throw in some very identifying features in the way you know say are in this. I. yeah, the whole concept. Hi. That's the intro alone. And that you know say Kukudu is coming.
That's interesting how gospel music, gospel messages, and gospel undertones are in everything. If you think about it, in some soca music, in some reggae music, in some, you know, dancehall.
But what it is the drum bass, is the tie back to motherland, it's Africa, the heartbeat, the drum beat. That's the bass line for everything.
The African undertone.
Dancehall, Afrobeat, gospel music, it's that drum line.
I'm amazed at the similarities between Jamaican gospel music and soca. Calypso. Something seems wrong about that.
No, you know why? Because they're both coming from like the depth of the soul.
That is true.
I'm just imagining like a really like an older lady from church, this sad player, you know, when she gets up out of the pool, man.
Yes.
And she just down the aisle with it, you know. You have to just look at her and be like, yes, grandma, do your thing.
You had experience of like an older lady dressed in like all white singing and she was up here talking.
Yeah.
Everyone don't have that experience.
Yeah.
There's somebody up here and she's
Like, she's louder than everybody else, for sure.
Thing. Whoa.
Yeah, but you know, for all I'm saying, come church. We're all welcomed in the church.
Yeah,
the off beaten ones. Is this like ska? It's like ska influence.
Right, they make more Brookings or something.
Mm-hmm.
So they infuse this vibe throughout most of these songs in that time.
That's true.
Like the mental.
Mental.
You are. I think Glenn Graham was on mental, man.
Oh, definitely. Right here, be consistent with the era, consistent with him sound. You never move off of the mark. But I don't know, like, when you hear music like this, you automatically know what kind of dance that is, right? It's like...
Then I kick out your foot.
Yeah.
That's why it wasn't playing in church. Can't do that. You know, these songs just used to just make you feel nice.
Me not feel nice, I like when I'm starting. This is starting like this. If I miss heaven,
yeah, but the music.
A judgment song, the mellow.
Yeah, but the music just mellow. So maybe the music was mellow.
So that they can't hear that harsh message there. What happened, my morning when you miss the church, Akif? Mommy, you have to wake you up. You hear the bones in there?
Yes.
Eh?
I'm stuck.
Stuck in? Last girl, no hole never in there. If you hold in there, what should you do? Hold it in there?
If hold it in there, she take the Q-Tex.
Last girl. No, why? You feel like my mother. Don't feel like my mother.
Like the toe, then make a little knot and put it under your
foot. And like we're open to a shoe.
No.
Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Yes, you were open to a shoe. Yes. So what was your process when you used to get ready to go to church?
I had an untraditional church experience. So like, my church was 1 hour, started 9 o'clock, and it was super casual. So I actually used to be jealous of like the people that used to have the people with like holy for bubbles in their hair, and the like stockings, and the frock, the like frilly socks and dresses.
Of course.
Never had that
experience.
No, my church is a jeans and top dress type of church.
No, man.
What about you?
Proper church dress, frills, lace socks, bubbles in the hair, comb baby hair, comb down.
When I was younger, like a child, and all of my cousins were in Kingston, we went to Sunday church, and I would look at bubbles, the socks, the pretty frilly socks. But when I stayed in Mandeville, my uncle and aunt in Mandeville, they're all Seventh-day Adventists.
Mm.
So every Saturday,
from about 6 o'clock in the morning to about 10 o'clock, it was a whole day thing.
So
and
no cartoons, on Saturday morning cartoons.
Cartoons, are you crazy? Crazy?
How many times the mother did have to wake you up though?
One time. You know when the second wake up, you know?
You are such a good
boy. No, you know when the second wake up, and I say, oh, good boy, you just don't want the second wake up.
Water.
No, man, I get licked one. Yeah, I got church but with a front on your face.
You used to get tired from your parents and maybe keep it for yourself?
No!
You didn't keep it tired?
I would never keep. I was too scared that the Holy Spirit would come down and strike me. I would never. But I thought about it.
We took a couple bills still.
You know when they pass the collection plate?
Yeah.
I say, it's easy for that, but
yeah, you know, because for all have sinned and come short of the glory of the Lord. What's your story? What's your sign?
Dreamers.
Bollywood has never been this good. Catch Made for Each Other weekdays 1 p.m. on your drama station CVM. Brought to you by Hyundai.
To Miss Nadine Sutherland, may I inherit half her strength. It has been such a blessing to be able to interact with you as an upcoming artist. You continue to encourage me. You are so warm. I love to watch you. I watch you and learn. It is just so good to be able to be in a space with you. You know, I grew up watching you perform, hearing your music. So to be on a show with you, to be on a panel with you, it has been great. I look up to you and I appreciate everything that you have done for music, everything that you have done for women in music, and how you continue to stand up for yourself, be yourself, and just be amazing. Thank you, and I love you.
Main chart start.
I thought number one would surely be me. I thought I would be.
You must know this one.
Don't put it past me to not know it.
Is this the Can't Even Walk? Ah, banger. Church songs can be bangers, guys. See it is. This is Sabbath morning for me.
I'm pretty sure we sang this, the chorus, for our basis for graduation.
You know the funny thing about this song, it makes you feel like nobody else knows no more song. But every week when they say, now we have a special item by sister so-and-so, I can't even walk. Every week, she still can't walk. But you know, we don't want to let go in hand. We don't have to let go in hand. But this song, it's happy sing. Long as you hear special music,
this song.
You can't spell.
This is when people in the church would have said, Hallelujah! Yes. Hallelujah! Yes. You know what I mean, eh?
Can't even walk without you holding my hand, without you holding.
God, I wish I could sing.
Holding my hand, holding my, holding it.
I love it. I don't know about you, but right here these days, I can't even walk.
And trust me right now,
hold me
for me to hold you for hand holding.
Look at that whole
hand. Let me tell you.
One head finger, God, all me here. God hold all me here. The time out, that's the key. God hold me here.
But you know, Visual is still out there. They actually recently released an album, I believe, within the last 2 years.
Send it, give me Barbie. I need to listen.
I wanna hear the story. I really wanna hear the story.
What is great, Trillaz? A great thing?
Yes, sir.
I wanna hear the story.
You say this on Christmas time, eh?
Yeah.
I wanna hear the story.
It was a gospel. It was a gospel Christmas day.
I feel like they were pioneers of quite a bit of the Jamaican sound, you know, as a quartet, as a group, like their group voices come out and they just have to go see them.
The different characters in church.
I said, this is always the deacon and taking job way too serious.
Mm-hmm. Always a sweat.
Always a sweat.
So like you need
to
walk.
Pat down, and stand up like security guard. And I'm celebrating inside, you know. Internally, yeah. He's doing his own celebration, you know, but you have to make sure that the ushers. Who's up in the collection plate? Come on, we're behind schedule. This is Skia music at its best.
Okay.
You're feeling that swing there. When they reach us, praise and worship fully in a swing right now. This is how people are sweat. This is how tambourine are beat.
The lady that is waiting at the door to tell you where to sit down.
Hi, welcome. Yes,
welcome.
Yes, 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 yes.
No, don't sit so far. Come on, no.
Sharon.
Right
beside you, yes?
Yes, yes.
Come on, for sure.
The husher. Not the usher, the
husher.
The member of the congregation that throughout the week,
yeah,
came on them, but they're the best thing on Sunday or Saturday.
Oh, for sure.
That was fun.
It was.
It would have been more fun if I Can you a couple more songs?
That's okay.
I'm sorry, Jamaica.
Sorry, not sorry.
I do not represent all of us. Just a small few who should have gone to church more.
My favorite gospel song would be I Want a Revival in My Soul. I want a revival in my soul.
Yes, yes, yes.
I must apply to the blood of Jesus to get a revival in my soul.
Music for me, it soothes the savage beast. Any kind of music. I mean, yeah. If for the ragga ragga, that just rile up another beast.
I'm sorry, could you tell me that music again?
I
see.
It's too bad, man. It's too bad, man.
Right. Ragga ragga. Is that right? Right, yeah, yeah. Which was your favorite?
Can't even walk. Mm-hmm. Well, something about it just pull on my heartstrings, you know? Okay. Yeah. Vocal performance, songwriting lyrics, the vibe, the energy. Yeah, man. A1 gospel music.
If anybody keeping Nine Nights anywhere in the country soon, just hit me up. I would love to come. Old time gospel, now gospel.
Mm-hmm.
Better dead, better now.
All of it is good. Because I'm in the now. You understand?
All right.
But I still need the old.
Now that church, Sunday.
Very good. You want to come to my church with me?
We'll talk about that. Right. We'll talk about that. But I'm going to church.
You're welcome.
That's what that just did for me.
You're welcome.
I thank you.
Strength. Brie Hall, aka Smart Sister Beauty, is a YouTuber slash influencer who I have been following for years now. She's a very talented black woman, and I believe that she should get her credit for all the hard work that she has been doing. She's an artist, she sings, she does cosplay, fashion, all of that, and it inspired me as an individual who also has a lot of talent to pursue all of them at once, because you know, society thinks that if you're doing one thing, that you don't need to be doing like a whole bunch of things. But I think God wouldn't give you like a bunch of talents if he didn't want you to use them. So I think that she has been really inspiring, because despite the odds, she kept doing what she had to. She kept creating content, she kept showing up for herself, and I think that's very important, especially as a young black woman.
And welcome to Sunrise Fitness with the Well Fit Club. I am Camila McDonald, your personal trainer and lifestyle change coach. And this morning we're going to move, sweat, and show up for ourselves in the best way possible. Today we're gonna tackle cardio and core. So cardiovascular exercise is just a surefire way to get your blood pumping harder and faster. And when part of an overall heart healthy lifestyle, not only can regular cardio exercise lead to decreasing your resting blood pressure and heart rate, these basic changes can also mean your heart does not have to work unnecessarily hard all of the time. All right, and maintaining a good cardio routine also helps to improve good cholesterol levels while lowering blood fats. All right, so we are working our core today as well, and a strong core is important for just about everything. So today you're gonna need your skipping rope, a mat, and your dumbbells. So I want you to gather your equipment, fill up your water bottles, and I'll see you right after the break for cardio and core.
Thank you.
What's your story? What's your sign? We're good dreamers. Don't care what other people say. We're doing this in our own way.
Welcome back, Sunrise family. We are going to jump right into our warm-up. So start by jogging on the spot right here, keeping your core nice and tight. Let's breathe in through the nose and exhale it out. This is cardio and core. So get ready to sweat and turn the heat all the way up. Inhale and exhale it out. That's it. Inhale and exhale it out. All right, let's stretch up right here. Pull, step, step. Let's go, pull. That's it, step, step. Pull, hold a couple seconds. Step, step, pull. Give me about four more of these. Four, let's go. Three, good. Two, let's go, last one. All right, so we're gonna scoop down right here. Get your knees, your heels up, toes pointing up to the ceiling or the sky, right here, and scoop all the way down. That's it. Good job, guys. Breathe it out. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, six, that's it. Five, four, three, two. All right, low impact jacks right here, arms out. Good. That's it. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Then we're gonna take our knees up right here. Let's go, core tight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Back to low impact jacks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, knees up. Two, three, four, five, six. If you can, join me for jacks. Let's go. One, two. If not, stay right here. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Two more counts of eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Last set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, we're gonna get the arms all the way up right here. Elbows to knee, couple more seconds. That's it. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. All right, we're gonna jump right into our first exercise. Okay, so we're gonna start out 30 seconds for each exercise. Are we ready? Let's go, 30 seconds skipping. That's it. Good job, guys. Keep it going, stay focused. We're just getting started. Breathe. 10 more seconds here, you got this. Woo. Four, three, two, very good. All right, grab a pair of dumbbells, lying down on the mat, right here. All right, so toes on the mat, dumbbells out, and we're gonna crunch all the way up right here. Crunch and down. Crunch and down. Let's go. Crunch, down. Crunch and down. Crunch and down.
keep going. Crunch, 10 more seconds. Whew. Crunch and down. All the way up. Crunch and down. Squeeze out one more. That's it. All right, up for butt kicks. We'll start with low impact right here. If you cannot do anything high impact, this is you. And if you can, join me right here. We're getting the legs all the way up. Butt kicks, speed. That's it. Woo. Keep going. We're moving, 10 more seconds. Bit more speed. Push it. 4, 3, 2. Very good. All right, on the mat. All right, so we're gonna hold the dumbbell in our right hand. We're gonna go into a starfish position. We're gonna get just the leg, left leg going up, starting it with it behind you right here, starfish, holding your left palm to the mat to support you, and get all the way up. 20 seconds. That's it. Good. A few more seconds here before we switch. Up. 3, 2, and switch. Other side, let's go. Up and down. Up, that's it. And down. Up and down. Up, get your torso all the way up. Up and down. Up, last one. Up and down. That's it. All right, so now we're going to move into mountain climbers. We're going up in a plank position on our palms. Get ready. 4, 3, 2, 30 seconds. Go. That's it. We're running parallel to the mat and the floor. If you need, you can just bring your knee to your chest right here and just keep your core nice and tight. This is core and cardio. Let's go. Woo. Few more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna go into dead bugs. All right, so grabbing both of your weights. We're gonna raise the legs up. Right here, weights in both arms, and opposite hand to opposite leg, you're going to get all the way down, extend your leg and extend your arm back, bending at the elbows right here. That's it. We're targeting our lower core right here. Woo. Let's go. Very good. Almost there. Good job, guys. A few more seconds. Right arm to left leg and stop. Okay, back up to our skipping ropes. So we have 2 skips for this circuit, and then we repeat it all over again. Ready and go. That's it, guys. This is definitely gonna be a sweaty sesh, which is the best way to start any day. Woo. That's it. Get strong. Get that heart rate all the way up. 10 more seconds. Work for these benefits, guys. 4 more seconds. 2 and 1. All right, we're going into a plank position. Side plank. Up on the elbows. Stack your feet on top of each other. 20 seconds each side. Ready and up. Hold it. Good. Woo. Looking good. All the way up. All the way up. A few more seconds here before we switch. 3, 2, and switch. Other side. Ready and up.
Hold it. That's it. Hold it. 10 more seconds. You got this. Stay strong. 4, 3, 2. All right, guys, that was round one. Take a sip of water if you need it. We're gonna move right back into our skipping rope in a few seconds. Not much rest in between. Take a deep breath in. Exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure.
All that having a baby now is going to do for you is make you a prisoner of this apartment.
Long run shot, kid.
Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insured.
Switch to MIBinsured.com today and save serious money.
Grab your skipping rope. We're gonna jump right back in for round two. Are you ready? So you know the exercises now. Let's just move right through it, okay? Ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go. 30 seconds. Round two, guys, let's do this. Woo. That's it. Going. 10 more seconds. You got this. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, very good. All right. Skipping a rope down on the mat. This time we're going to extend our legs all the way out, okay? So we're here. Ready and out. Come up. Out. And up, out. So you're extending them almost to touch the floor. Just hovering a few inches above the floor right here. Almost there. All the way up. Or as far as you can go. And down. Good job, guys. All right. Up to butt kicks. Ready and go. Remember, you have the low impact alternative if you need it. Let's go a little bit faster this time, guys. You got this. All the way up. That's it. Keep going, keep going. You got this. 10 more seconds. Increase that speed if you can. Let's go, work it out with me. 3, 2, 1. Excellent. All right, starfish abs. These are so effective. Let's go. Ready? 20 seconds. And up. And up. And up. And up. And up. Get strong, guys. Let's go. And up. Last one, and then we switch. Let's go. Ready, and up, and up, and up, up, and up. A few more seconds. Up, last one. Very good. All right. Mountain climb on, straight into it. Ready? And go. 30 seconds, guys. Woo. You are doing so well. Push it, push it. Keep going, keep going. 10 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we are down for our dead bugs. Ready up.
Let's go. One. Extend. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Let's go. 10, 11, and 12. Good job, guys. Okay, so up for skipping ropes again. Almost through it, round two. Move through it, guys. Cardio and core, let's go. That's it. 30 seconds here. You got this. Excellent job. We're almost through it. Let me see the smiles. Four, three, two, and one. All right, down for side planks, guys. All right, so now we're gonna move into our side planks. 20 seconds each, ready, and up. That's it, guys. All the way up, hold it, keep your core tight. That's it. Remember to send us your pictures and videos. Let us know that you're staying on board the program. There you go. Awesome. Other side, ready and up, straight into it. That's it. Hold it, focus. Hold it, hold it. Envision yourself the strongest that you've ever been. Hold it. Three, two, and one. That's it for round two. One more round. Let's breathe in through the nose. Out through the mouth. We're gonna take that all over again one more time for our best set. Breathe in and exhale. All right, grab that rope. Last set, best set. 30 seconds. Are you ready? And go. Strong set, guys. Stay with me. We're burning it out this morning. That's it. Keep it going. Push it, push it. Almost there. 10 more seconds. That's it. Four, three, two, and one. Excellent. Okay, we are going to move into our crunches, weighted. Get ready, legs up. Arms up and extend. Go out and in, out and in. That's beginner's version, okay? Or you can join me. Out and up, out and up. Maybe you can't come all the way up today, that's okay. Just challenge yourself. Two more, last one. All right, up for butt kicks, ready? And go. Woo. That's it, guys. We're almost there. Give me speed, give me speed. Push through it, guys. You got this. Woo. Keep it moving. 10 more seconds. Four, three, two, and one. All right, we're going down. Starfish abs. Let's go, palm right here to support. Moving straight into it, ready? 20 seconds, and go.
That's it. Reach on a diagonal. Push it. A few more seconds. And switch. Up, down, up, down, up, let's go, down, woo. Three, two, and last one, very good. Mountain climbers, straight into it, ready, and go. Stay focused. You got this, you got this. Keep that core tight, butts down. Push it. Almost there. Four, three, two, and one. Excellent job, guys. All right, we have dead bugs right here. All right, right arm going down first, left leg ready and go. Down and up, down and up, hold it, down, slight hold, 1 second, down and up, down and up, let's go, down and up, down and up, that's it. Down and up. Two more. And that's it. Okay, up four. Skipping ropes. Almost there, people. You're almost at the sweat, at the stretch. Ready? And go. Woo. Last rope, guys. Give it all you got. Let's pick the speed up. Let's do this. Almost there. Woo. Few more seconds. Push through it. Woo. Four, three, two, one. All right. Down for planks. Ready? 20 seconds each side. Stretch after this, guys. Let's go. Push it. Up, stay focused. That's it. All right, we're almost there, guys. Stay strong. Three, two, and one. Other side. Let's go. And up. Ooh. That's it. Last few seconds, guys. Hold it. Stay strong. Four, three, two, and excellent job, guys. Give yourselves a clap. That was cardio and core. We're gonna move right into the stretch. I'm so proud of you. Whew. Let's just breathe in through the nose and lean to your left. That's it. And back up. And let's breathe in again. Hold it and lean. Let's stretch the quads right here. Ooh. Your heart is saying thank you so much. That's it. And remember, you will only improve if you keep showing up. All right, so we want to see you every morning. We're here 5:30 a.m. to 6 a.m. And you can join us for a very special sunrise fitness program. Let's stretch the arms across. Ooh. And if you're feeling some sore muscles, congratulations. That means you're working hard. That's it. All right, let's stretch all the way down to your left, keeping that left leg nice and straight. hold it here. Then we're gonna bend it, straighten the right, come up nice and tall with your torso, and feel that delicious stretch right here. And let's walk it all the way over to the other side. Same thing, hold it here, straighten that right leg. Very good. And bend the right, straighten the left, raise up. That's it. Stay here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. And just swing right here. Let your neck go.
I am the only dog.
What if we fix our business fear, you know?
More comfortable for what, pastor?
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure. Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insured.
Switch to MIBinsured.com today and save serious money.
In order to live well, you most certainly have to clean well. As we say in Jamaica, cleanliness is next to godliness. And as a culture, I would say for the most part, especially when it comes onto our households, we are very clean as a people. And as such, cleaning products are one of the most common things found in any household and can often be one of the most dangerous. Most of us know standard cleaning products contain harsh chemicals like bleach, but those chemicals are what keep us germ and grime free, right? Natural cleaning products might not have the same harsh materials, but that does not mean that they're any less effective. In fact, many green products are more effective than other products on the market. Non-natural cleaning products contain toxic chemicals that can cause all types of problems, from triggering asthma attacks to damaging your lungs, your throat, your nose, and your eyes. Breathing in harsh chemicals from standard cleaning products can cause real long-term health problems as well. Additionally, young children are always at risk of getting into cleaning supplies. Natural cleaning materials, on the other hand, are things that you can use to clean up with virtually none of the associated risk and are really easy to come by in any usual household. Some of these include white vinegar, natural salt, baking soda, lemons, and even hydrogen peroxide. All simple to come across or buy during a day trip to the supermarket. The built-in benefits of these everyday items may provide some of the same benefits as the more dangerous cleaners you buy at the store. Baking soda, for example, can be used to clean up, soften water, and scour. Lemons are a powerful food acid useful for killing bacteria. White vinegar, of course, is useful against stains, mildew, wax, odor, and many other things. You can use salt with its grainy sandblasting properties to remove scum and unclog your drains. Here is a quick DIY cleaning product that's super safe for everyone, and it just involves mixing baking soda and vinegar. So basically, you can boost the cleaning power of dry baking soda by sprinkling just a few drops of vinegar on the surface you're cleaning. There will be a little bit of fizzing, but the chemical reaction will help release soil. So scrub gently and rinse well. So that's it for another episode of Sunrise Fitness with the Well Fit Club. Join us again for another workout and wellness sesh right here on CVMTV.
CVM Sunrise now has its own YouTube channel. Catch up with the morning antics of our hosts, Mrs. Kitty, Dennis Brooks, Tami Chin Mitchell, and IT Ellis. Subscribe now to see it happen.
On your mark, go!
Let's go. Keep moving.
Yeah.
Indy, you know, say you this, you know.
Mountain straight to the top.
Yeah.
We're going right down to the very last drop.
Hey,
I don't what know. What we know, Tami, what we know.
Ah. We gonna make it. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You're gonna teach me, girl.
So we rise and
shine, sunrisers. It's a girl takeover Friday with yours truly. I think we need a name. It's Tamizel, it's Tendy, it's Yummy. What is it?
I don't know what the Yummy.
It's Tendy. Not Yummy. Tendy.
Tendy.
Tendy. I like Tendy.
I can do Tendy.
We'll do
or
Tendy.
Would it be Tandy?
Tandy.
It's Tandy, so we have more of you in there.
Well, the I is me too.
True.
So I think the Tendy is nice. And we're running the world for
yes,
sure.
That's right.
Well, we're running the show this morning. And as I always say, this could be a mistake or the most genius thing, but I think we've decided
it's we've the established most genius it. Thing. It's the most genius.
Except today, I mean, you started with a soca song, and I have no idea. I just want to say to Yendi, I say, Yendi, you have soca pan lock, right? Because you know, say, me not, I stopped soca at about 1996.
Oh, look at you. Yeah, so I'm you terrible. Are literally like swinging in gym.
That's my song!
Hey.
And then after that,
but
I'm
you know,
not
I,
sure.
I love soca.
Yeah,
I really enjoy soca.
I know. Mm. So I'm here to learn today because I'm just not sure of what's happening
I'll
in
hold
the last
your
20
hand.
Years or so. Apparently.
I've got you. I'll support you.
Yes, indeed. How are you?
I'm good. How you been?
Tired.
Yes.
Tired. I literally said to you this morning, I don't know how you are here. She has a little baby at home, a Ooh, big child. Girl doing pep,
yeah.
a husband, meaning it's a lot.
It is.
Yeah, when you show up.
Half of me is here. The other half is actually still sleeping.
Yeah. Isn't it but wild how we literally just find a place in our brain where we just get up, go, get it done, and we will deal with the rest of the day as it comes along.
It's exactly that.
Because a lot of people think that we're done work when we're done here.
No.
Then,
we have to get on with your day.
Yeah,
you have the day.
There's so much to do.
Because so even like today now, for example, today is a day at school. Mm-hmm. Today is Easter parade day.
Oh, yes.
So, well, for Izzy,
yes.
I don't know about your boys.
My boys are doing spirit day because sports
right.
day is coming up.
So it's some, yeah. there's always something,
something,
right? And then she has sports day too. So actually,
yes.
she said to me last night, Mommy, can you please get so-and-so that I need for cheerleading? And then she was in my closet last night looking for a dress for Easter parade day because
wow.
she doesn't like any of what's in her closet
okay.
for the day.
Yeah, and the school that make we have to dress up the picnic, make
yeah.
hot, this, that, me tired school. Look here, we need for the better.
Trust me.
Got a bag of change up, I can't bother.
At 7:30 last night, I was combing her hair for this morning
oh, okay.
and tying
there
it down. And
yep.
So yeah, it's always something.
Yeah.
You know, before you leave, you put out the vitamins, you put out this.
Mm-hmm.
You. So it doesn't stop.
It
and
doesn't
then I go
stop.
Home to a baby who's still nursing and I have to make sure I'm replenishing
yeah.
and hydrating. And
yeah.
But you know what? We do it.
Yeah.
We
yeah.
do it.
Yeah, we
so,
do
yeah.
it. I mean, whether we do it well or not is...
still up for discussion.
Most days we do it well.
Yes,
so,
I think
you know,
so too.
And what a perfect time to be celebrating women, International Women's Month.
Mm-hmm.
Although I think it should be every month because who makes the world go round, you know? Literally.
Who run the world?
Girls. I tell the boys that all the time. I'm like, I know you think it's the boys that run the world, but it's the girls.
Yeah.
Anyway, our quote for this month is, don't give me a thumbs down. Women are the largest untapped reservoir of talent in the world. Hillary Clinton said that. And
mm-hmm.
I think she's absolutely right. Even though I think we're being tapped into more and more and more, she's absolutely right. Go ahead.
Speaking of reservoirs,
mm-hmm.
you know what today is?
Oh, yes. Look at you.
Today is World Water Day.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's actually, it's an annual United Nations observance day held on March 22 that highlights the importance of fresh water. And the day is used to advocate for the sustainable management of fresh water resources. You know what's really interesting about the timing of this?
Mm-hmm.
So you mentioned that I have a pepper. On Wednesday, she had language
I was
arts.
Like, well, what?
I'm a pep student child.
No, I get it.
On Wednesday, it was language arts performance task.
Yes.
And as she came out of the exam, I was right there. So she runs around the corner. I was like, Izzy, how was it? And she was like, it was really good. It was on water conservation.
Oh, great.
I was like, really?
Yeah.
So I asked her, I was like, elaborate. You know, what was it like? What did you write? Performance task is an essay.
Mm-hmm.
And she said, She wrote about, based on the sources that they supplied, she wrote about how important it is to conserve water, mm-hmm. and she wrote on water harvesting. Mm-hmm.
Good job.
And she wrote, and my mother always tells me to stop running the water.
Yes, yes. Do you know what my pet peeve is? My pet peeve is watching the boys brush their teeth and they don't turn off the water in between. Cool. And my father used to drill it in my head. He used to just turn up over me when I brush my teeth. Sometimes I do it for spite, you know, because I said, Daddy. And literally, like, no, I'm like, turn off the water.
But you know what I think the difference is? In my opinion, our children don't experience water lock off strong enough because we have tank.
We never had
a tank. So when you have a bucket bed
and
water lock off is on, you'll know to conserve.
So people have been trying to tell me in my house, the people have been trying to tell me that we need a pump for the tank. And I'm like, no. You're going to work with a trickle, and the trickle will help us to keep more water in that tank. Because
and
then
be mindful.
You're aware. Because we still lose water at least twice a week.
Right.
No joke.
But the tank is a difference
maker.
The tank
helps us to just keep a little bit of it alive. But I will tell you this. Call me crazy. I like a bucket bath.
Crazy.
Yeah. Every now and again, I'm like, let's do this. And I'm always surprised at how little water you actually need to get through.
Let me tell you again. I think you're crazy.
I feel like you know what it is? It's nostalgic for me. That's what it is. It reminds me of being a kid. I don't know.
You can bathe in cold water?
I can. I don't love it, but I can do it. And this is better for you. This is much better for you. It's better for your mood, your hormones, your skin. So
I'm happy for the they who say so. Because my shower doesn't need to be like scorching like the fires of hell.
Oh, Tessie boils. Tessie is the mother of dragons. Sorry, Tess. Yeah, I'm like, Tessie, what are you doing?
Yeah.
You don't need to be super hot but warm.
But I don't need lukewarm either. I need it right between lukewarm and piping hot, somewhere in the middle.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, Atlas needs it to be freezing cold.
Really?
Jackson needs it to be hot. And Ozzy's just like, I don't want to bathe.
So this is really random, but I also read somewhere like 10 years ago, maybe 15, who's counting?
Yeah.
That we shouldn't put hot water on our face.
That's right.
Only cold water. So my face is the only part of my body that only gets cold water.
See there? Yeah. Well, if you did live in England, trust me, they have a little warm. Remember me telling them, cold place. That we had dash cold water by your face, and no girl, and I mean that. Anyway, it's CVM rep your school today.
Yes.
Schools, what schools do we have repping? I wish we could get
a
Will
Marion flag in Carnegie flag, Tyne House. I see a Georgian flag.
What's that, Abby?
Immaculate.
Hello, there's a crew. There's a crew repping. How y'all doing? Wrong camera. Do you guys even work here? They need a producer. What's happening here?
Unfortunately today I'm not wearing Dubonnet and gray. However, she's like, what's that?
Dubonnet.
Can you spell Dubonnet?
No, of course not.
No, it's Burgundy's cousin. Oh. But it's not truly Burgundy. It's Dubonnet.
Dubonnet.
That's the color that we wear at St. Andrew High School for girls.
Well, I went to camping, but I would have to be repping maroon and gold today because Wayne.
Yes, I saw you say that yesterday, that you don't have a choice.
Yes, exactly. Age quad agis. But let us know which school you're repping. Big day today.
Yes.
Big weekend ahead. So that's going to be fun. It's also, tomorrow is going to be, I'm going to try and say this right, World Meteorological Day. World Meteorological Day is celebrated on the 23rd of March every year to attract attention towards weather and climate for the safety and well-being of the society. If you can, that's a word, meteorological.
It does say word.
The world one. I cannot manage them just as far as me. And then we have a viewer shout out today. Do you want to give us a viewer shout out?
Sure, of course. So the CVM production crew would like to give a special shout out to Tavia McKenzie and family over in Portland. Ah. The crew was out and about in Portland for one of our new TV shows. So be on the lookout for that.
Yeah.
The crew was also very well received and catered to. So we want to thank them for their kindness and their warm reception.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Also, interestingly enough, a new Krispy Kreme. Krispy Kreme will be opening the doors, which can't remember the fun. Krispy Kreme will be opening the doors of their fourth location on Saturday, March 23rd, 2024.
at 3 Portmore Parkway, so beside Burger King across from the Portmore Mall. So to kick off the celebration, they will be rewarding the dedication of their loyal customers. The first 12 customers in line will receive special giveaways as a token of their appreciation. Yeah. Mm. Krispy Kreme, indeedy.
Have you ever camped out anywhere overnight for anything other than a camp?
Parking lot of a hospital?
Well, that does count. Yeah.
But no, for tickets or. I've never been able to do that.
I'm
like when I see people lining up for TVs
I'm not that girl.
Some people love it. Or concert tickets or, you know. But I don't know. Yeah, that's I just never have done that. Yeah. I'm always like, we'll see how it goes. I'm far too optimistic.
That part.
But we do have our Sunrise mixtape coming up, which is our favorite. And I have a feeling it's going to be all songs I don't know.
Well, guess what? I have a feeling it's going to be all the songs I'm going to walk up to. It's time for the mixtape, as Tami just said. So run the mixtape selector.
I'm going to dance like I'm in the 80s. See me as long as I live. And as long as I live, I shall sing, and I shall sing. As long as I live, and as long as I live, I shall sing. Even though I'm old, but I'm young, a little weak, but I know I am strong. In that land where the people are free, life will be better for you and me. We will find true happiness again. Come with me and have no fear. We're gonna find that love is real. The reward shall be great. So now I see the day, yeah, when I'm stepping out of Babylon in New Jerusalem, in Mount Zion. I'm stepping out of Babylon in New Jerusalem, in Mount Zion. Stepping out of Babylon one by one, stepping in Mount Zion.
He and his brethren didn't really need. Hungry for deals? Come to KFC to satisfy your hunger before doing something crazy. With the new Crunch Sandwich Combo for just $600. A deal that's truly finger-licking good. KFC.
Truth is, HIV affects everyone. Truth is, avoiding care leads to a weaker immune system. That means you could get really sick. The truth is, the hardest pill to swallow isn't the medication. It's the problems that follow when you don't take them. Let's get through this together. Remain in care. You can live life to the fullest with HIV. And that's the truth. A message from the Ministry of Health and Wellness.
Coins ready, cash,
big money, move.
Take a loan, enter
big
to win,
money, move.
Win cash, win a bike or a smart TV. Could even win a brand new car. Take a ready cash loan of $80,000 or more between February 19 and April 18, and you'll be automatically entered for a chance to win cash, a TCL smart TV, a KT bike, or a 2024 Hyundai Creta. Big money, move.
Authorized under Section 58(3) of the Betting, Gaming, and Lotteries Act.
Coins ready, cash, ready when you are.
Big money, move.
Conditions apply.
Choose your life insurance coverage, apply, and pay online. Live the e-life with Sagicor Life.
The time by Sagicor Life is
6:15.
Real for risk, I go give you plenty healthy ways for switch up your meals. Fresh flavor that we need. A new recipe every day of the week. I look how good me feel. Come catch the vibe.
Real for risk, catch the seafood vibe.
Hey!
You're so proud
them
of yourself.
Them flop a while ago, though, man. Here. Oh, my God.
Not with the big soca lead up.
For Auntie Marcia.
Bless her.
Never feel good about
bless
that.
Her.
In a trick way.
Honestly, well, thank you so much for staying with us here on Sunrise. It is 6:16 on this beautiful Friday morning. Now, the headlines have never looked this flawless since Friday. So with the headlines is T to the Kizzle. How you doing, girl?
I am loving these intros more and more every
she's
morning.
She's a headline queen for life. Ah, gonna explode like
dynamite.
All right. And she's moving in.
Reading on the lines.
She can mash up the place with all the good news.
Wow.
I don't know.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Great morning, ladies. Looking fantastic as always.
You
it's great to be
too.
Here. Let's jump into the headlines. Prime Minister Andrew Holness's budget debate. Prime Minister Andrew Holness made his budget debate presentation in Parliament yesterday, as we know. A few things he announced, of course, there were many, but let's take a few snippets, right? Plans to upgrade a number of beaches island-wide for public access. To note, work will be done on 9 free community beaches this year. Remember, we had been discussing earlier in the year that there were some issues with people discussing no access to beaches.
Right.
So some plans for public beaches this year. Mm-hmm. Successful HART graduates of Level 4 trade program to receive $50,000 in tool grants. Mm-hmm. Fund developed for PATH students, wards of the state. And as of June 1, minimum wage to move from $13,000 per 40-hour work week to $15,000 per 40-hour work week. He also addressed things like gangs, the number of gangs declining, things like, you know, housing issues, water issues, things like that he definitely addressed as well.
I think a big one that will stand out for a lot of people as well is, you mentioned housing just now, but it's the NHT. There's now going to be, once you've been contributing for over 10 years and you've already tapped into the NHT, you'll have access to a fund to do renovations up to $3.5 million.
I mean, it was a four-hour presentation, over four-hour-long presentation. Yeah. So, of course, we can't give you everything, but
those are key takeaways.
There were
for sure.
some key takeaways that, you know, people had some opinions
Isn't
on.
It interesting that one of his final notes was the minimum wage note? It's almost like he was like, let's keep them watching until
the very
we're going to tell them what they need to hear. Mm-hmm.
Good note to end on.
A good note to end on. I'm sure people will be pleased with
really
that.
Really appreciating
for sure.
that.
For sure.
Yeah, so there was that. Mm-hmm. Next up, we have the Haitian orphan situation that we have been following here on CVM News. 59 Haitian orphans arrive in Jamaica. Despite dissent from some locals, the group of 59 orphans from the Haiti Children Private Charity was processed in Portland. The children who have disabilities arrived in Jamaica by boat, along with 13 caregivers on Thursday morning, seeking refuge from the turmoil in their war-torn homeland. The group was received by a team comprising representatives from the Portland Health Department, police, and Jamaica Defense Force Coast Guard. After disembarking the boat, they were taken to tents set up at the marina where they were being processed and fed. Now, I'm curious, what are your thoughts? Send them in on Instagram and YouTube at CVM Sunrise. We're curious. I know we have some active watchers live on YouTube. Mm-hmm. Talk to us in the comments and tell us, what do you think? How do you feel about, you know, Jamaica taking in? Because there are a lot of very diverse thoughts on this topic. You know, some people think, you know, it's great. We're being great neighbors. Some people are saying, listen, look at us right now in our state. Can we take them in? Are we in a position to take anyone
but
in
I'm
at this time?
I'm not mistaken. I know we covered this item last week, and I believe that we are getting funding. Mm-hmm. Funding is coming from overseas to support the home where they will be.
Right.
I believe we discussed the home, but just in case I...
They're going to be in St. Anne. They're going to be with Mustard Tea Community in St. Anne.
Correct. So we know that it's not going to necessarily be a... tap directly into our budget because we do have international funding coming in to support. But I feel like it's really hard to close the door and say no to disabled children.
Agreed.
Really hard.
Agreed.
Any to children. Children.
And I just can't help but think if it was the other way around, we would want and need to be taken in somewhere. My heart goes out to children and I just don't see how we can say no. And listen, I know this is not really the best analogy, But you remember, like, on a Sunday when you didn't have enough food, like, for your family, and, like, friends would come over, but somehow you find food mm-hmm. for feed them.
Yeah, yeah.
It's that idea that, hey, we have to try to open up this table, and we have to try to help where we can. And I know that if the shoe were on the other foot, we would be asking, why is nobody helping us? And so maybe it's not a great deal that we can do, but this is something, and I think it's definitely worth it.
The argument that I've seen on social media especially is, we're not the only island in the Caribbean.
Yeah. Right.
There are other islands who are in a stronger position.
I get it.
You know, in terms of infrastructure, in terms of economically speaking, you know, they can help.
And what's about our orphans? And what's happening
about all
them?
Our funds? What about the people? You know, there are so many disabled children, Jamaican children, who are so underserved.
Yeah, agreed.
You know, what about them?
Yeah.
And so that's the question.
I get that.
Which is why we're throwing it out to our viewers. You know, we really are curious to hear from our people. You know, what are you thinking?
Yeah.
So talk to us on CVM Sunrise. Yeah. We're curious to know.
For sure.
All right.
You know, for sure. All right, so let's talk next up. Pulse's Caribbean Model Search. This is interesting. The Caribbean Model Search is the largest, most successful, and most far-reaching model event in the Caribbean. It also extends to the Caribbean diaspora in the UK, North America, and Canada, where contestants representing those countries regularly participate in the finals. The Caribbean Model Search was founded by Pulse in 1983 and has produced some of the region's top international stars. The Caribbean Model Search is also a reality TV series which features Jamaica as well as international editions aired locally and across the Caribbean. There are several facets of the Caribbean Model Search, including the Pulse Schools Model Search, where the agency scouts for talent at high schools across Jamaica. Another component of the search is the open auditions held at the agency's Trafalgar Road headquarters. So that is happening.
Search right past me, no worry.
Where the topic music is all you, Tami.
No, but I mean, Jamaica really does really well.
Absolutely.
People on the modeling scene, right?
People here have no idea how well Jamaican models truly do. I'm talking about Paris Fashion Week, New York Fashion Week, name it.
Yeah.
Italy, I mean, Milan, we have a really high-performing model doing big things there right now. Trust me when I say people have no idea how well our models do internationally.
It's true.
The brands love our models because we are beautiful people.
Yeah.
I mean, do you ever drive past Trafalgar Road and look at the wall by Pulse and just look at the models?
Yeah.
They're stunning with barely anything on.
Yeah.
Absolutely striking. So no, it's actually an area where we do really well and we thrive.
Oh. I love that.
The area of
we're
fashion.
We're excelling a lot of things.
We're good, you know?
We really
we're
do.
We're good.
We're good, you know?
We're that country.
We're that country. All right, so you guys ready for your feel-good Friday?
Let's do it. That was a pretty feel-good one.
I love the feel-good.
Yeah, that was pretty feel-good. You're right. But let's go for the feel-good.
All right.
All-female auto repair shop. I love this one. So a Pennsylvania entrepreneur, right? She left her six-figure engineering job to volunteer at mechanic shops around to learn how to fix cars. And then she founded the Girls Auto Clinic when she finished. The GAC is the first of its kind in the nation and offers car care memberships, car care education classes, and hands-on mechanic workshops for women looking to learn the skills for themselves. Her clients who get access to, listen to this, Wi-Fi, snacks and beverages,
free
Wi-Fi, snacks and beverages, hundreds of books.
That's where you get me.
The Clutch Beauty Clinic Nail Salon.
What
you saw she did there? Clutch.
You see?
Hello.
You see what happened? So you're getting your nails done while you wait. Anyway, ladies, focus. So she enrolled now in a mechanics night school where the 30-year-old was the only girl in a class full of 18 and 19-year-old males, as you can imagine. Yeah. And this adventure is breeding a community of chicanics.
Not the chicanics.
You see what she did there? That are not only learning for themselves about the cars that they rely on, but, you know, quite possibly they're changing the face of the industry.
Very cool.
Listen to me.
That'd be at the clutch. Yeah. That'd be there.
I grew up at the mechanics because my uncles all had, you know, their mechanic shop. I loved it, and there's nothing quite like it. And I love this idea because I'm like, I really hope somebody out here latches onto this and thinks to themselves, well, maybe that's something we could do.
Because
something that's tough for women as well is that with, you know, a lot of our male mechanics, we feel sometimes like, are they being honest with us?
Exactly.
We tend to take a man with us to feel like, you know, and I feel like maybe this would be an opportunity for you know, some women to try something else. So I hope it inspires, you know, some chicanics.
Hey, I actually love that one.
Yeah, me too.
Very, very cool.
Great.
On a whole other note, you can drive a stick shift?
I can. Yes. Of course.
So can you?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Can you? I can.
Absolutely.
I learned to drive in a bus.
Yeah. Oh,
me too.
No, we're of the age where to get a driver's license, we had to be able to drive a stick shift.
General license.
Dude,
to
my father's a Chinese man. I want highest you learn to
That's
drive.
That's right.
All right. I want to see me and Tessana run the street in our minibus. Move out of the way, driver. Tessie, did pick up some people, heel back. Don't worry about it. Thank you so much, TK.
Absolutely.
On the other side of the break, it's time to, as old people would say, or as I too would say, laugh till we kill.
Actually, you say that all the time.
I do not say that. Should we kid? Later. Later. I mean, stick and stay.
When them start to talk and chat, y'all, let them run them out. You believe in Father God, y'all, he will run them out.
Has begun, I've traveled the seas, I've traveled the waters. Once I was weak, now I'm stronger. I've worked in the sun, look what I've become. I've conquered the beast, now I'm much greater. I've learned from a failure. Dedication, discipline and drive. Seizing every moment that comes up in this life.
I am the only dog.
What if we fix our business fear, you know?
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure. Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insure.
Switch to MIBinsure.com today and save serious money.
Yes, you heard right. CVM Sunrise now has its own YouTube channel. Catch up with the morning antics of our hosts, Mrs. Kitty, Dennis Brooks, Tami Chin Mitchell, and IT Ellis. Subscribe now to see it happen.
No more fear of missing out. CVMTV News is on YouTube. Get up-to-date news, sports, and business content at CVMTV News anytime, anywhere. Subscribe now to CVMTV News to see it happen.
I am the only dog.
What if we fix our business fear, you know?
More comfortable.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure. Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insure.
Switch to MIBinsure.com today and save serious money.
Uh-huh, I got it like that.
Since they were on sale, Max bought things he and his brethren didn't really need. Hungry for deals? Come to KFC to satisfy your hunger before doing something crazy. With the new Crunch Sandwich Combo for just $600. A deal that's truly finger-licking good.
It's a Friday when we hit play on React. So rest your tea down or your coffee. What does people drink a morning? The porridge.
Milo.
Milo
Horlicks.
Tea. Anything like that. Rest it down because you never know what's coming. Mm. So let's check out our first video. We don't know what's coming either.
Trust
we
me.
Have no idea. So
nervous.
Let's see.
And tucks away like,
that's right.
It wasn't me.
I love
that. Oh my
that.
Gosh.
First of all, to all you snoring husbands out there, men, maybe it's the women. Y'all need to figure this out because let me tell you something. It's like the worst thing.
Yeah. Sleep machine. It's a sleep machine.
Yeah, or, you know, sometimes it's just a matter of changing your position. Maybe you need to lose a little weight, believe it or not.
No, believe
yeah.
it. Yes.
Yeah. You see when me pregnant? Me change gear, you know. I'll wake up myself and I go, so girl, stop it.
You know, it is bad when you can't hear yourself. Real
it
bad.
It is. All right, next video.
Do you enjoy going to school?
Yes.
What's your favorite time of school?
What's my favorite time of school? Mm-hmm. Snack time, lunch time, go home time.
That is
my kind of girl.
Yeah, man. That is my favorite time. My favorite time of school is the end of school when the bell rings. She's
snack
honest.
Time, lunch time, go home time.
That is it.
Too funny.
I love that.
What we have next?
Okay. Yes.
Please get to the point.
Mm-hmm. If I say, is so it go?
Yeah, but
I
know.
So it go.
Stream B, boost this secret.
Royal Palm Estate, Jamaica's favorite drama, Sunday nights at 9 with a repeat broadcast,
yes.
Wednesday
yes.
nights at 10:05. Brought to you by
Crime Stop Fun Star. The bullet-riddled body of McCoy Terry Davis, Blue, was found along a dead-end road in Dendingrowl District, Clarendon, at 7:45 on the morning of December 5,
2020. Okay. Yes. Please get to the point.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me if I hear that now, I'm a fret.
Look here. True story. When I was a little girl, there was a nationwide hunt for Natty Morgan. I don't know if anybody remember Natty Morgan. And as long as I live, me afraid of Natty Morgan. And when me hear that sound day, me think of Natty Morgan. I remember
yes.
one time my brother,
yes.
who is, see,
yes.
even in my ear, somebody yes. said it's true.
True.
My mm-hmm. brother, who is 4 years older than me, good morning, Dion.
And the brother didn't wait for
he literally would say, if you don't go under the Natty Morgan going come for you.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, say, me be afraid of Natty Morgan, so till. So that sound is actually yeah. triggering for me.
It's triggering for me too, and I'm glad you said it because it was my brothers that were the problem
yes.
also, who would find me and just scare me.
Mm-hmm.
But that, it sounds scary.
Look here, man. And then I'm going to tell me, say, Natty Morgan, you know, unloose in our neighborhood.
Natty Morgan free.
Would I even ride my bicycle? Me say, I'm not going.
I hope they caught Natty.
Actually, I'm not even sure what happened there.
Next video. When you trip off camera and it catch on camera, and Arvanella is just the best at it.
I'm sorry, I'm still stuck at turn the other way. Yo, Ronella.
Ronella is like our resident.
She's a gift that keeps on giving.
Oh, that's a good way to put it.
Keeps on giving.
Unfortunately, this gift has stopped giving. We don't have any more videos for you. That was it. Nothing else. Nada. If you have a video, send it to us. Maybe we'll play it next week.
Mm-hmm. All right. On the other side of the break, breakfast is served with Krispy Kreme. Donuts, anyone?
Since they were on sale, Max bought things he and his brethren didn't really need. Hungry for deals? Come to KFC to satisfy your hunger before doing something crazy. With the new Crunch Sandwich Combo for just $600. A deal that's truly finger-licking good. KFC.
My time, my lunch, my box. Pizza Hut, say we at it again. My box melts, that's the new trend. Cheese, cinnamon, and breadsticks. And a 20-ounce Pepsi.
All of that.
Pizza Hut, my box melts. Get one order of delicious melts. Four cheese sticks, cinny sticks, or breadsticks. And a 20-ounce Pepsi, starting at $1,300. Available in Meat Lovers, Buffalo Chicken, Pepperoni and Cheese. And served with dipping sauces. Pizza Hut, my box melts. Crispy, cheesy, loaded. Pizza Hut, now that's delivering.
A day at the beach can be a vibe, but the vibe's broke when we don't dispose of our garbage properly. This just a mashup with beach life, wildlife, and economy. We do beach cleanups to spruce up the place. It's our last chance to tackle this garbage problem, where the main culprit is plastic. Luckily, some plastics can be recycled and even earn you a few bucks. In Jamaica, we collect two types of plastics for recycling. Type 1, these are your water, soda and juice bottles, cooking oil bottles and other similar types. And type 2, harder plastics like shampoo, conditioner, soap bottles and other personal care products. By doing beach cleanups and collecting recyclable plastics, you can do your part to keep our island clean. Let's all work together for a healthy environment. So please, not dirty up Jamaica.
Taste the beat.
Yes, me get the last cheese.
Taste the beat.
Brothers and sisters, at the end of Easter service, we have
cheese. Taste the beat.
Me wonder if we're getting a bun and cheese.
Taste the beat.
Serve, sell me some bun and cheese.
Taste the beat.
Why, this look nice with some tasty cheese.
Taste the beat.
Could I have some cheese, please?
Taste the beat.
Make we get on real bad with the tasty cheese, boy. Tasty cheese.
What's your story? What's your sign? We're dreamers. Don't care what other people say. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive. We come alive. We come alive. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure.
You listen to me, is it, Trevor Madden? I don't want you to gamble with my life or the lives of our children.
Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insured.
Switch to MIBinsured.com today and save serious money.
Thinking of that.
The whole break. Someone once said you can't buy happiness, but you can buy donuts. And well, that's kind of the same thing.
No. Krispy Kreme will be opening their doors of their fourth location this Saturday. And to kick off the celebration, they're doing it big as they always do. So here to tell us all about it is Assistant Brand Manager of Krispy Kreme, Bradley Perkins. Good morning, Bradley.
Hi, Bradley.
How are you?
I'm great.
Bradley, empty your pockets right now. How many donuts do you have?
None in the pockets.
I don't not have any.
She's on a roll. She's on a roll.
Oh,
fourth location.
Yes.
First of all, before we get to the fourth location, how has coming into the Jamaican market been for Krispy Kreme?
Well, it's been a journey.
Mm-hmm.
It's new to the market,
yes,
overall, offering donuts. But the biggest part is the fact that a lot of persons don't actually know that it's not only donuts. We have our signature coffee as well. Mm-hmm. We sell what we call our fruit chillers, which is basically like a slushy. And we have something new coming soon, which I'll get into a bit later.
Ooh. Yes. I like that. Don't get into it later. Get into it now. Right. I want to know.
Obviously, things are going well, though, to head to a fourth location. Definitely. Where is the fourth location? What can people expect?
Okay, so the fourth location is the first location outside of Kingston. Okay. This will be 3 Portmore Parkway, right beside Burger King, so across from Portmore Mall. Can't miss it. As you exit the highway, right there in front of your big green and white building. Tomorrow we have prizes for the first 12 persons in line. Free donuts, of course, for the first 12 persons in line. We have what we call our golden buzzers. So if you're at the cash register at the time of that golden buzzer, you win yourself a free OG dozen. Mm-hmm. And we have free samples of our ice cream.
Ice cream.
Yes.
Ah.
Yes.
That's my language.
Yes. Yeah, so we have our original glazed flavor ice cream we're looking to launch soon. So all the Portmore customers, they'll be the first persons to sample that tomorrow.
Oh, you have over, is it 14?
Yes.
Flavors?
Yes.
Is it a flavor? Is that what we call
it? At any given time, 14 varieties.
Wow.
But we do offer new varieties.
Tell us some of them, please. I want to know.
Okay, so right now what we have is our Easter collection as well as our original glaze, our flagship donut. Mm-hmm. So we have our Easter bunny here, our Easter chick, and as well as our candy egg donut, and of course original glaze. But we sell things like strawberry cheesecake, that's a crowd favorite, caramel cream crunch, original cream filled, chocolate ice strawberry filled. Yeah.
What was a Jamaican favorite so far?
Jamaican favorite so far? Caramel cream crunch, strawberry cheesecake.
I would imagine that.
Really?
Yeah. I would imagine
just said the you know the
original
the
OG.
Yeah. No, persons tend to like the filling.
Wow, yeah, donuts amazing. No, my kids love the filling, I get it. They want to see the donut do all kind of something. And I'm like, oh my. And I said, you have all kinds of different sizes. Like you can get like 12, you can get...
Yes, so we sell 12 packs, dozens, and we sell half dozens. And whenever we have an LTO, limited time offer going, you can get a premium trio. So a six pack of the original glaze is for $8.50. Mm-hmm. 12 is for $1,600. Six pack of the assorted, which would be the filled donuts, that's for 1,100. 12 is for 2,100.
You mentioned just now when you have a limited time offer, we weren't on the screen, we were seeing the typical varieties that you have, but we could just get a close up of this plate here. I don't know which one of you that is. When and how do we tap into this limited time offer with your Easter special?
Okay, so the Easter special is actually offered at all locations right now. Waterloo, we're in Manor Park Plaza, we're also at the food court at West Parade, and Portmore as of tomorrow. So persons can come out. The Easter Bunny, if you're buying single donuts, the Easter Bunny is $225 and the other two are $200.
What flavors are they?
Okay, so the Easter Bunny is what we call a strawberry pudding filling.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. The Easter chick is Easter lemon chick. Filling. Yeah. It's lemon filling, and the candy egg is cream filling.
Oh wow. That sounds
yummy. It's so tempting. So tempting.
Tell us again tomorrow where everybody can come and support your new location.
Okay, so right across from Portmore Mall, 3 Portmore Parkway, right beside Burger King, where the food court, where the play area used to be. Can't miss it whatsoever. We open at 10 a.m. sharp. Prizes for the first 12 persons in line. So come out early, be the first person in line, win yourself some nice prizes on behalf of Krispy Kreme.
All right.
Love that. Love that.
Well, that's what we have with you right here, right now. But I think a little birdie told me.
Yeah. Something special coming up after the break, which you don't want to miss because it does involve donuts. So do not move again. Bradley, stick around for this because you're going to have to help us out with all this. I hope we have more donuts. Again, do not move because after the break, it's free zone. And you know, it's a Krispy Kreme edition. You don't want to miss it. Fernella, I see you.
So, Bonnie, you renew your road license yet? Babes, the road have me away. I can't even find time, but you know money for me.
Go see, I shall load them money the back for late fee and record fee when you sit down make your road license expire upon you.
Well, transport authority so we can apply online. And that may go to now.
Operators of public passenger vehicles and commercial carriers, renew your road licenses now. A message from the Transport Authority. Call us 876-926-8912.
Whether date nights at home or making fun family meals, nothing adds more flavor than a recipe for togetherness. Barilla, true Italian pasta made from drum wheat. Barilla always cooks al dente, perfection every time. Looking for healthier options? Try our Barilla gluten-free spaghetti and Barilla whole wheat penne pasta today. Barilla, a sign of love. Available in stores island-wide. Distributed by Mass Distribution.
The savings just got sweeter at Quartz with up to $40,000 off select items on March 22 and 23. Shop up to $30,000 off select Acer laptops, dining sets as low as $29,999, and a Frigidaire top mount 15 cubic foot refrigerator for only $79,999. Shop today with no cash and pay later on 6 to 48 months credits. You can't afford to miss this sweet savings 2-day sale on March 22 and 23 only at Quartz, bringing value home. Conditions apply.
What's your story? What's your sign? We're dreamers. Don't care what other people say. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive. We come alive. We come alive. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive.
I've traveled the seas, I've traveled the waters. Once I was weak, now I'm stronger. I've worked in the sun, look what I've become. I've conquered the beast, now I'm much greater. I've learned from my failure. Dedication, discipline and drive. Seizing every moment that comes up in this life.
For fear of missing out, CVMTV News is on YouTube. Get up-to-date news, sports, and business content at CVMTV News anytime, anywhere. Subscribe now to CVMTV News to see it happen.
Bollywood has never been this good. Catch Made for Each Other weekdays 1 p.m. on your drama station, CVM. Brought to you by
Hyundai.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure.
All that having a baby now is going to do for you is make you a prisoner of this apartment.
Long run shot, kid.
Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insured.
Switch to MIBinsured.com today and save serious money.
Unleash the dragon with Rumstripe Gen XS and us, CVMTV. We're on the road and in the fets for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 with Gen XS. Get the exclusive all season long on CVMTV and social media. Chip with us weekly inside the XS Pump Party Series every Friday. Experience Marshall Montano live for both the Gen XS Immortals Juve and on the road with the biggest band, Gen XS. Stay with us for XS Street Carnival Sunday and more fretting on Monday with Ocean X Catamaran Cruise and XS Sunset, the coolest cool lounge jam. Rumstripe Gen XS, unleash the dragon on CBM TV.
Stop.
Good morning, everyone. So guess what? It is time for Free Zone. All right, so, you know, it's a boys and girls champs is this weekend and everybody's repping their school. But we are going to have a donut champs in the studio this morning. So courtesy of Krispy Kreme, guess what's going to happen? We've got two teams. I don't know. I went to church. I'm so sorry.
Oh, you guys don't see what's happening over here?
Hello, zip up your shirt.
Paul is ready.
Listen, we've got Tammy's team and we've got Yendi's team. We got any special names for you two?
Winning side.
We do not lose.
Whoa.
Okay, so we've got team winning side, captained by Yendi.
That's right.
And team we do not lose.
No, donuts.
Oh, we do not lose.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, and that's Tammy's team. All right, guys, so here's what we're gonna do. Each of these boxes of donuts have 6 donuts in them. Each teammate who's gonna eat will have to eat 3, yeah? So what's gonna happen is you're gonna run up, eat a donut, make sure your mouth is clear, and I will be checking.
Come on.
And then you're gonna run back, tag your teammate. I want to see that high five. They're gonna come, do the same thing, all right? First team to finish off these two boxes, eat their box of donuts, then that team is gonna be the winning team. Cam? We've also got water here just in case you feel like you're gonna choke. You'll be all right on live TV, don't worry. Okay? All right, guys? Okay, so ready. Is my timer ready?
Ready.
Fastest time.
I need you guys
time.
To see how Paul is licking his lips.
Paul. Empty mouth.
He's ready.
Paul.
He's ready.
Listen. No. On your mark.
Eating one at a time.
Get set.
One at a time.
Yes.
One, then go, then one,
uh-huh.
then go.
Yes. One at a time.
You got this, girl.
On your mark.
Yes.
Get set. Eat.
Come on.
Come on, Paul.
Come on, Cam.
Okay.
Let's go.
All right.
Look at time.
Oh, my.
Let us get this going.
Sister.
Come on, girl.
Yes, girl. Come on.
Come on, girl.
Yes, girl.
So, easy on the
look at it.
So
no, Camisha, look like she has
it
up. Hold on, Paul. Hold on,
go for it. That's the only way to get it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Here's the water.
Uh-huh. Good job. Yeah?
Don't study sheets. You got this, Paul.
All right.
Don't make time.
Open mouth, let me see. Run back. Tag your teammates. There we go. All right, team we do not lose is in the lead, you know. No, Paul. Go ahead, tag your teammates. No, man. What does that mean?
Bring it back, Rain. Bring it back. Bring it back. Come on, Rain. Bring it back. Come on, Rain.
You got this, babe. You got this. We're watching the notebook.
All of that.
We're
one
watching
time,
the notebook.
Yeah, man.
We're crying.
You're that girl.
No, man.
You're that girl, Abby. You got this. Renaissance check.
Come on. That girl.
All right. Beyonce,
check.
Who?
Come check.
Come on.
Abby's ready.
She's not ready.
Abby is ready.
She's not.
Mouth.
Abby's ready. Ready to open?
Abby.
And go.
Go ahead.
Come on,
Paul.
Come on.
You got
back in the game now. Come on. Carry your water.
Good girl. That is a stretch.
Ready, babe.
Come on.
Back in the game. We're back in the game.
Get some water in there, Cam. Get some water in there, Cam. Come on, Cam. You got this. You got this. You want some tea?
Perfect.
We are professional donut eaters. Come on. Let's go on a whole
Yep. You have the lead.
Have a little
put
water.
Put a mouth now and let's go.
No, Cam, you are last there. You are almost there. You got it, babe. You got it.
Come on.
You
come
got
on,
this.
Paul.
You got this. Please come and check,
come
Cam.
On,
she's almost there. Renella, can you just come and check? Can you just come and check my girl here?
Swallow. Yep.
Go
on. Come on, Renee.
Come on, Abby.
Come on, Renee.
Don't play.
Leave
us in.
Leave us in. This is your water. Leave us in.
Yes, Ren. The
lead
course. You got this.
Lead us in.
Cam, make sure you burp.
Yes, ma'am.
Burp.
Renny,
come on. Renny. Come on. Don't listen to them. No, Renny, stay too bad. Renny is hungry.
Renny, for the win. Make up something. Anything.
It's don't, fine. Don't worry. You don't. You take your time.
And open.
Take your time.
Let's go.
She bad.
Come on, Paul. Let's go.
Okay,
let's go.
Okay.
Anything. Come on now.
Show me
something. Ready? Anything.
All right, come on, Cam. Let's go. Okay.
Let's go,
okay.
Paul.
It's fine. Don't worry about that. Just be safe. Just be safe.
Let's go,
just
Paul.
Be safe.
Uh-oh.
Paul, I'm it.
Uh-oh.
Let's go, Paul.
Okay. Take it Professional, we cannot play with professional.
Alright.
Anchor. Come on, Renee, Renee, let's this go, is family. Krispy Kreme, Bradley, don't you need Renee?
My girlies, let's go.
Renee needs for Depp on the team. She don't bother come back, Abby. Don't bother call. Abby in a message. I could just cheer
finish
on Renee.
Strong.
Come, Renee. You got this. Renee. Come on, girl. Come
yes,
on,
Renee.
Girl.
Yes, Renee.
You got
yes,
this.
Renee.
Come on,
yes,
Renee.
Yes, go.
You got this. Come on, Renee. I'm a professional. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. She gone. She gone, Renee. She gone.
Oh, my goodness.
All right.
Yeah. Let me see.
It's all right. Don't worry with it.
Is it for go?
Yeah.
That was so good.
My team, yeah. I'm really proud of you. It's not your fault that you're not revolutionous. Yes. It's not
w.
your fault.
W. See? Win inside.
Very, very well done.
It's win inside.
What's the name of your
win inside.
Okay.
The winning side. The winning side.
I mean, yes. I would say the craving side. But
I'm so glad. Love y'all. Guys, that was super cool. Thank you so much to Krispy Kreme for those absolutely delicious glazed donuts. Go ahead and get a pack of donuts today because guess what? It's Easter and it's absolutely really, really good. Guess what? Free zone done,
But we do have TK on standby with the news, but we'll be right back. We'll continue to celebrate with the winning
guys,
side.
It's a winning side.
My vibes. You don't want to have fun? Then move your side. You do like soca? Then what you doing here? You don't know when jab drink rum? Oh, we do not care. Cause life at the party is in our hands. But the rum say don't worry, cause I am Superman. And you see all my haters. Normally I duck you, but the way I drink my rum now.
Real. Cancer is real.
Heart attack and stroke are real.
Pregnancy complication is real.
Critical illnesses and pregnancy complications can turn a woman's life upside down.
Total Woman Insurance Plan
gives me real insurance protection
for up to 15 major critical illnesses
and pregnancy complication coverage.
Get real protection with Total Woman Insurance Plan from Sagicor Life.
Truth is, HIV affects everyone. Truth is, avoiding care leads to a weaker immune system. That means you could get really sick. The truth is, the hardest pill to swallow isn't the medication. It's the problems that follow when you don't take them. Let's get through this together. Remain in care. You can live life to the fullest with HIV. And that's the truth. A message from the Ministry of Health and Wellness.
Savings, savings, savings! It's a carnival of savings at Home and Things! Massive savings on new arrivals of Spanish and Brazilian tiles, mosaics, bathroom fixtures and faucets, windows, doors, and home decor that will make you say, oh gosh! The Home and Things carnival of savings deals, so wait! Home and Things preferred customers who know savings turn up loud! March down to Old Hope Road and Constant Spring Road! It's the Home and Things carnival of savings!
This is your smartphone. These are your NCB credit cards. And this is NCB Pay. NCB Pay transforms your phone into your wallet. Secure, quick, and always with you. Whether it's paying for groceries, grabbing coffee, or getting gas, NCB Pay has you covered. Using advanced technology, NCB Pay ensures that your transactions are protected with top-notch security. Skip the lines. With just a tap, you're on your way. Don't just pay. NCB Pay. Download the app today.
Bollywood has never been this good. Catch Made for Each Other weekdays 1 p.m. on your drama station CVM. Brought to you by
Hyundai.
The time by Hyundai or Hyundai, 5 free payments, 3 years free insurance, or 3 years free petrol bonus is
7 o'clock.
What's your story? What's your sign? We're dreamers. Don't care what other people say. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive. We come alive.
CVM Sunrise now has its own YouTube channel. Catch up with the morning antics of our hosts, Mrs. Kitty, Dennis Brooks, Tami Chin Mitchell, and IT Ellis. Subscribe now to see it happen.
Good morning. Welcome to Morning News. I'm TK Dawkins. The divisional commander provided a solution and justification to one community plagued by crime following calls for the removal of police barricades. Our reporter Celine Campbell has that update. And we apologize for that. Let's move to the next story. The National Helmet Wearing Coalition has been launched to tackle the number of motorcycle crashes rapidly increasing on the island. The partnership includes the National Road Safety Council and the International Automobile Federation, FIA Foundation, alongside the Jamaica National Bank. Trisha Gay Kelly covers the story.
Motorcycle crashes are one of the leading causes of death worldwide. As such, the National Road Safety Council, NRSC, and the International Automobile Federation, FIA Foundation, partnered with the Jamaica National Group to launch a coalition on Thursday under the theme, Protecting Heads, Preserving Lives. FIA Executive Director Saul Billingsley says his team partnered with the NRSC to tackle the global issue.
Globally, it's now the one of the leading causes of road death. 20% or so of road casualties, road deaths, are being caused by motorcycle crashes. In the Americas, it's 28%. So you can see that Jamaica's experience is not out of line with many other countries.
The campaign, which promotes safety for motorcyclists, is similar to the Ministry of National Security's ongoing training program, which teaches motorcyclists how to protect themselves on the road. Minister Chang says his ministry is also contributing to the cause.
Back in 2019, we did start a small attempt, just pre-COVID, in Westmoreland, where we were seeking to teach the bikers to ride a bit better and to ride safely, and after they start with some helmet. We have acquired some additional helmet, and you see them displayed. It's a Live Good helmet, where we say to the bikers, wear a helmet, stay alive, and live good.
The helmets were certified and imported with the standard imprinted on the exterior, a requirement to be noted by all who wish to purchase the gear. NRSC Vice Chairperson Victor Anderson reminds motorcyclists, if no standard appears on the helmet, it should not be bought.
These helmets are actually marked with the DOT insignia, and that usually means that it satisfies the US FMVSS standard.
The JN Group is reminding motorcyclists that though helmets are of great importance, other protective gears should also be worn where possible. Trisha Gay Kelly, CVM News.
And let's go back now to Celine Campbell with that update on the Greenwich roadblock. Are having technical issues with Celine's story, so we go right into sports. Going into Friday's day four of the Issa Grace Kennedy Boys and Girls Championships at the National Stadium, Edward Allen with 109 points lead the girls' standings. Defending champions Hydel 97 and St. Jago 58. Kingston College reigning title holders stand atop the points table with 108. Jamaica College has 100 points to be second, and Woolmers High School for boys is a distant third with 55 points. Let's also talk about snatching defeat from the jaws of victory. After leading 1-0 for almost 90 minutes, Jamaica lost 3-1 in extra time to the USA in their CONCACAF Nations League semifinals in Dallas Thursday evening. Highlights to come in Midday News package. And that's it for Morning News. Join us again at noon for more from our news and sports desk. I'm TK Dawkins. Sunrise continues after this.
GPS from anywhere in the world. With My GPS mobile app, you can take control of your energy. If you have a smart meter, you can track your energy usage hourly, daily, weekly, and monthly. Stay on top of your usage and make smarter energy decisions. You can also set your budget for the month and skip guesswork. Set it and forget it. No more surprises. No more unexpected bills. Download the My GPS mobile app in the App Store today and do business with GPS your way.
Aye. I'm Jamaican.
You are Jamaican.
We are Jamaican.
And the national budget is our business because it impacts every Jamaican. From healthcare to education.
To the road conditions.
To security for my family. The national budget is my business.
No, sister. It is our business.
The national budget is everybody's business because it impacts every Jamaican. Visit the Ministry of Finance's website at mof.gov.jm for more information.
Savings just got sweeter at Courts with up to $40,000 off select items on March 22 and 23. Shop up to $30,000 off select Acer laptops, dining sets as low as $29,999, and a Frigidaire top mount 15 cubic foot refrigerator for only $79,999. Shop today with no cash and pay later on 6 to 48 months credits. You can't afford to miss this sweet savings 2-day sale on March 22 and 23 only at Courts, bringing value home. Conditions apply.
What's your story? What's your sign? We're dreamers. Don't care what other people say. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive. We come alive. We come alive. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive.
Hall, men inherit half our strength. Brie Hall, aka Smart Sister Beauty, is a YouTuber slash influencer who I have been following for years now. She's a very talented black woman, and I believe that she should get her credit for all the hard work that she has been doing. She's an artist, she sings, she does cosplay, fashion, all of that. And it inspired me as an individual who also has a lot of talent to pursue all of them at once, because, you know, society thinks that if you're doing one thing, then you don't need to be doing like a whole bunch of things. But I think God wouldn't give you like a bunch of talents if he didn't want you to use them. So I think that she has been really inspiring, because despite the odds, she kept doing what she had to. She kept creating content, she kept showing up for herself, and I think that's very important, especially as a young black woman.
I've traveled the seas, I've traveled the waters. Once I was weak, now I'm stronger. I've worked in the sun, look what I've become. I've conquered the beast, now I'm much greater. I've learned from my failure. Dedication, discipline and drive. Seizing every moment that comes up in this life.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure.
All that having a baby now is going to do for you is make you a prisoner of this apartment.
Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insured.
Switch to MIBinsured.com today and save serious money.
Grace Jones, thank you for your individualism, your uniqueness,
and for your creative artistry. Thank you for paving the way and showing somebody like me how to be soft yet strong, how to be aggressive yet feminine, and how to embrace all of my confidence and every aspect of my femininity, and for paving the way for Jamaican artists, Jamaican female artists in uncharted territory. Thank you for your example of being the ultimate package of creativity and a source of constant inspiration throughout every aspect of my creative output. I love you.
What's your story? What's your sign? Your dreamers.
Jamaica is the band that provides a masquerading experience and quality fun for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 and previously as well. A huge part of that is the pageantry and attention to detail in their costumes, as well as the high energy and quality party elements. So for some insight into the fits and big trucks on the road, see what we did there, we have Kina Johnson, director of Gen XS. Good morning.
Welcome
to Sunrise.
Good morning. We don't know the words. Yeah. I need to text Michelle and ask him.
I was going
to
say.
To lay them out for this season on the road with
and
Gen
you
XS.
Have to learn them before he comes, because he's on the road with you guys.
Or we can be Jamaican and just sing what we know. And then and just wave the flag until you get to your part. Like yourself.
That is me.
That's all of us. That's all of us. Thanks for having me.
So we mentioned just now about the 2024 experience, but Gen XS is not new to the game for 2024.
No.
Tell us a little bit about how you guys came to be.
In 2023, Gen XS returned to paradise. Mm-hmm. So it's seven directors, all Jamaican born, in association with Gen X, which has been in the game for over two decades.
Right.
So Gen X in Florida, they've been doing their thing. We revamped it some 6 years ago. Mm-hmm. And then in 2023, we looked on the space, we saw one band on the road. The great legend, R.I.P. Byron Lee, would not be happy to see one band with some less than 4,000 masqueraders when it used to be 30,000 people on the road, stadium ram, road ram.
Yeah.
So we said there was a space, there was a need, and as per our Gen X model, we listened to our masqueraders. They were in our DMs, in our emails. Hey, you're not going to Jamaica. Oh, you're not in Jamaica. You ain't going to Jamaica. Every accent, every language.
I just switch it up.
So then we returned to paradise in 2023. 2023, we had to switch it up.
Yeah.
It was a success. We then decided that in this year, the year of the dragon, 2024, pay homage to the Dragonaires, as well as unleash the dragon. We want vibes, fire, flair, and it's carnival. We're not going to wear a black tee and a black shorts and go out there simple. Now we're going out there with the beauty, the pageantry that is Gen XS.
I want to hear more about the unleash the dragon. So we went from return to paradise,
correct,
and now we're at unleash the dragon.
Yes.
Tell me about the jump from there to there, and what's the big difference for this year?
It only made sense. 2023, it's a homecoming of sense for carnival and pageantry, ultimate fitting the true Gen experience, which is from you show up to collect your costume to on the road behind the trucks, you're at ease. You're ready to have fun. When you see Yendi and Tami, you say, yeah, girl, you know what time it is. So the whole 360. Well, we're working on it. I'll
work
call,
on me, please.
I'll call Marshies, yeah. I'll say, yo, give her a hard pass, 6 hours.
Not Sunday, the hard pass.
Sunday the 7th of April, Tami on the road with Genesis. But we returned to paradise because we felt that Carnival wasn't carnivaling. Mm. So we saw the space, we listened to our masqueraders, and we came back to Jamaica to say that, hey, let's try to enhance Carnival in Jamaica. We're happy with our stamp, and we said, let's come in the year of the dragon.
Love it.
The 2024, and we're going to do that. We said, so we're going to burn up the road, and what burns up, burns. How do you say, what's the passing?
What
burns up a road more than a dragon, the mystical being that is?
It's funny that you mentioned the experience, because I saw a lot of chatter in the social space about how great the experience was.
And we thank
people spoke very favorably about the costume collection, the road experience, the lunch experience, and people spoke most highly about how responsive you guys were as a team to the needs of the masqueraders. Why is that so important for you guys?
If I text Yendi, hi, how's your day? What's going on for CVM at sunrise on Friday? A week ago. And then this morning when I'm walking in, Yendi replies, oh, we're a red hat black shirt. That's not a response that is respectful to Yendi, who I've known for over 15 years, or anybody who is in the industry of TV. Similarly, for Carnival, we have to respect our masqueraders. It's not just about putting on a hot bikini or monokini or a costume with feathers or your swag shots for the gentlemen. It's about the full experience that definitely relates from person to person, because behind the band, it's operated by persons. We're not AI Carnival yet. Maybe in 2079,
yes,
we might get there
with
all that. No, that's not you. Anyway, so what I'm saying is that we listen, we relate, and we are relatable. So even though it's hundreds and sometimes thousands of messages per month, we try to at least pick them all apart and then address what's needed.
I've never actually jumped, but I've had to go and pick up a costume before for friends, and it was so seamless, I have to say, which amazing. Because I mean, I had no idea what to expect, and it was amazing. But it's not just the day. Like, you guys have events leading up. Tell us a little bit about it.
So I'll see you both this evening at the Courtyard Marriott.
Wow.
For Excess Pump.
No warning.
Yes, Rhythm and Matt will pick you guys up. They will show for you to the Courtyard Marriott in New Kingston. It's our weekly Excess Pump. It's a lime with very few cheers. So you come, you sip your rum stripe, you sip your Smirnoff, and then you hear the new songs. We will try to learn the words. And then we go about our ways, and we come back next week, because it's a weekly Friday series.
Okay.
Next week is Excess Pump. However, we've partnered with Soca Camp. Matt Camp's one of the youngest, baddest DJs in Jamaica right now. He's a soca purist as well. He's having his grand party, and Excess Pump has partnered with him. Now, for Carnival weekend, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
We wake up Saturday morning on the 6th. Juve, Genesis Immortals Juve. We take a rest, we come back.
We're
Sunday.
Bringing back real Juve.
Real Juve.
Like, last year,
I'm going to say, Omar was like, bro, this is how y'all do it every year, bro. Omarion, Winnie.
All right.
So many revelers, almost 2,000 people inside the Juve. And
Brilliant.
In the roads, we took it back to the streets.
Nice.
We had some cleanups
real
to do.
Real Juve.
We had some cleanups, however, with proper protocols observed and communication, we definitely hit the road after the fed. We fed you before, we fed you after. And if you want to jump in the water, there's going to be water trucks and so on to hose you down.
The people want water.
Okay.
We all know that one. We all know that one. So that's Juve early from 2 a.m. to 8 a.m. Yes. Sunday.
All right.
After you go to Glam Hub and get your glam up. Yes, I mean, you have to wake up and set the alarm. Don't snooze it. Yes, Yendi will pick you up.
Road?
To go in the fed first and then
I love this. I'll get awake, so might as well.
Might as well. You just take a little
three-hour
default. Then we're going to unleash the dragon on the road.
Oh, wow.
Last year we had some 6 trucks. This year we're going to have more. I won't answer the follow-up question because you will see.
Okay.
All, not 9, but 10 costumes, because we listen. Costumes were sold out. Our wait list was over 300, so we said, okay, let's pull one of our designs from 2025, big up to Nisha Feliz, and get 150 more. That sold out too. All 3 t-shirt sections sold out. So we had 100 more on demand, and that's less than 20 now. So we're listening, but at the same time, we have to ensure the experience is what we want it to be. So you're on the road with us in your t-shirts, one of your 10 costumes. I'm going to hear from one of our designers who works with David Doa soon. Breakfast on us, lunch on us, dinner on us, drinks, refreshments from Wisinko. Would that be anything from the Rum Stripe Group, Smirnoff, Johnny Walker, Casamigos, Zacapa?
Wow.
I'm running out of breath. All of that is on one of our many drinks trucks. 3 square meals. KFC hot wings and nuggets sprinkled out as snacks. Because I know Jamaica will have a little snack.
Oh, not the appetizers.
We'll have a little, yes. We'll have a little snack in between the meals.
Sunak.
Yes, and then after the fetting, so we go back to the dinner spot at 6, 7. And then what do you do?
Rave again?
You rave again.
Oh,
sleep. Sleep. Tami says
no. You sleep Monday.
Tami,
how are we
going to do this? I'm going to give you Monday's number. She's going to give you a one-on-one session about how to fet. Because I see the interest. I see the sparkle.
It's fet after fet.
Yes. It's called Excess Street. We go till 11 p.m. from 6 p.m. to 11 p.m. And if you're a Gen Excess masquerader, that's on us.
Okay.
It's free.
And you guys have a big lineup there
right.
as well.
That's
Talk
Monday.
About it.
That's
Talk.
Monday now.
What?
That's Monday. That's not Sunday.
Hold up now.
You see the international DJs. You see the local DJs. So you take a little trip out, a little 15, 20 minute drive to Grand Hotel Excelsior Port Royal.
Oh, nice.
If you are a Gen Excess masquerader, it is
free.
Oh. You come, you bring your crew. If you have the day off, if you were elsewhere, come on over. Stop on by.
This sounds like fun.
You see what I did there?
You
know
what I
did there? Anyway, come on over.
It's not so
about
it. Got it.
Excess Sunset, the ultimate beach fet, and we will reach again. A slew of international DJs. Last year, we represented over 21 different carnivals with over 27 different DJs. This year, we're doing the same. So just come, have the dead experience on the beach.
And you guys do have one of the greatest soca artists of all time on the road with you.
Yep.
Of all time.
First time in your time on Earth, and you are wrong. He's not one of.
He is.
I'm a king. He's a king. We cannot say soca without mentioning Masha Nemansana.
That's right. And say it properly.
Masha. If it's one text we do get, especially me, it is stop trying to talk like Trini. Because I fail. So I'll try one more time. Oh, yeah. We have Marcel on the road, bye.
That's crazy.
Marcel. He's not just on the road on Sunday. He's also between 2 and 8 a.m. on Saturday morning. He's at Juve.
Juve, too.
You can't say Marcel.
Juve.
I wonder. You're ready.
So check that out. Juve morning, the 6th of April. We're on the road, the 7th, Excess Street. Wake up, come back Monday. Catamaran cruise, it's sold out. It's sold out. With the catamaran docks into Excess Sunset.
Wow.
Where all masqueraders can enjoy that experience. Breakfast, lunch, dinner.
You make me feel like me that try.
You are
Gen Excess make me feel like me would I try.
We have the email.
Next year,
we'll train up this year. There's no time
t-shirt.
Like the present.
We just got to do something exciting and just, But no, it really sounds so exciting.
It sounds like,
you know, you guys have this all planned out, well thought out. Mm-hmm. And I feel like it's going to be seamless and amazing. Unleash a dragon,
yes,
I love that.
Yes, we shall.
Yes.
Yandy?
Yep, go make me.
Unleash the dragon.
I know
we can do a soca remix of that.
Not sure.
Unleash the dragon. Unleash the dragon. That was Keno Johnson, director of Gen Excess. Hey. Coming up next, it's time for Silent It, yes, Carnival Edition. We will be right back, All of you don't move, don't go, no way. Unleash it.
Jamaica's borders is a key priority for the Jamaica Customs Agency. The JCA will remain vigilant and resolute in effectively fulfilling this mandate. The time brought to you by the Jamaica Customs Agency is
my time, my lunch, my box. Pizza Hut, say we at it again. My box melts, that's the new trend. Cheese, cinnamon, and breadsticks, and a 20-ounce Pepsi.
All of that.
Pizza Hut, my box melts. Get one order of delicious melts, 4 cheese sticks, cinnamon sticks, or breadsticks, and a 20-ounce Pepsi, starting at $1,300. Available in Meat Lovers, Buffalo Chicken, Pepperoni and Cheese, and served with dipping sauces. Pizza Hut, my box melts. Crispy, cheesy, loaded. Pizza Hut, now that's delivering.
Shop now and save in Active Home Center Home Sweet Home Sale, Wednesday, March 20th to 27th. Take up to 30% off selected tiles, bathroom fixtures, lighting, and so much more. Shop selected 18-inch ceramic tiles starting at $199 plus GCT. This sale lasts for 1 week only, so don't miss out. Visit our showrooms in Kingston and Montego Bay. Conditions apply. Active Home Center. More savings, more choices.
This is Mark. He's saving to make sure that this one doesn't have to worry about student loans. This is Tevin. He's saving to make sure that next year he can live by his own rules. And this is Janelle. She's saving to make sure that the girls' trip to Greece makes it out of the group chat. They all have one thing in common. They're JN Bank savings. Saving little by little is what makes life affordable. Stop wishing you could. With your JN Bank savings, you absolutely can. JN Bank will help you find a way.
The best dressed chicken fun in the sun is back. Bring the entire family for a free gospel celebration with activities for kids, health fair, job opportunities, BMX showcase while enjoying delicious food from the best dressed chicken. Enjoy performances from international sensations Kirk Franklin and Toby Mac. Local gospel giants Kevin Downswell, Jermaine Edwards, Harlene Davis, evangelist Andrew Palau, and many more. Head to the National Stadium Saturday, April 20, 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. The best dressed chicken fun in the sun.
See you there.
Recycling partners of Jamaica. Yeah, we got to make a change. And we have to do it now, can't wait for later. We put plastic in its place. And we all can agree that we'll be safer than in the gullies and in the drains. Recycling partners of Jamaica. We put plastic in its place. Yeah, the place of the clean. PET, the top of the ethylene. HDPE, buckle up against screen. Baby to granny, everybody roping. Yeah, we got to go green, you know what I mean. Set the sign from the bin, if you drop it in true care. Window you flick, that another thing. And we don't want no garbage in this game. No we and the little bug, them are not the same. So listen up Jamaica, I'm saying it's time to make a change. Recycling partners of Jamaica. We put plastic in its place. And we all can agree that we'll be safer than in the gullies in the heavy rains. Recycling partners of Jamaica. We put plastic in its place.
Unleash the dragon with Rumstripe Gen XS and us, CVMTV. We're on the road and in the fets for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 with Gen XS. Get the exclusive all season long on CVMTV and social media. Chip with us weekly inside the XS Pump Party Series every Friday. Experience Marshall Montano live for both the Gen XS Immortals Juve and on the road with the biggest band, Gen XS. Stay with us for XS Street Carnival Sunday and more fretting on Monday with Ocean X Catamaran Cruise and XS Sunset, the coolest cool lounge jam. Rumstripe Gen XS, unleash the dragon on CVMTV.
No more fear of missing out. CVMTV News is on YouTube. Get up-to-date news, sports, and business content at CVMTV News anytime, anywhere. Subscribe now to CVMTV News to see it happen.
Favorite drama, your guilty pleasure. Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insured.
Switch to MIBinsured.com today and save serious money.
song.
Yes. I love groovy it. Soca.
I like the groovy stuff too. All right, so many people ask, you know, what goes into the creation of a carnival costume? I definitely am always like, whoa. We're joined this morning by carnival costume maker and project manager, Chris Joseph, and director of Gen XS, Kino Johnson, is back with us as well. Welcome to Sunrise.
Hey, Chris.
Thank you.
Thanks for taking
glad
a break to come and be here with us, because I know it is nonstop right now.
Mm-hmm. Still going, still
yeah,
going.
Yeah,
still going.
I'm curious to know, first of all, how does one get into this field? Because you've been in this field for how long, you said?
Some 20 odd years,
wow.
Actually.
That's insane.
Mm-hmm. But at the end of the day, when you love your passion, when you love something, you stick to it. Mm-hmm. Right? 20 odd years from Poison over to Gen X.
Wow. Wow.
We've been enjoying the life.
Amazing. This is, you mentioned enjoying the life. This is a lifestyle in Trinidad.
This is
not
this
just
is a cult, a, yeah.
It has, exactly, not a once a year thing. This is your culture.
This is something that even need to be taught if you're interested.
Yeah.
You know? So as soon as you get into it, and you know, your eyes just, you get bright.
Talk to me about the mass camp culture, you know, even coming up, how you guys got into the costume making and you become a part of the production line. Walk us through that.
Production line. All right, so.
Triggering. what fresh off the production line, you don't have to take off the glue gun sticker for you.
Not giving too much trade secrets, but yeah. You need to have a little organization when you have like about 7 stages to end a costume mm-hmm. from beginning to end.
Okay.
And each day you go towards a certain amount of costumes that you want to run through the stages with and, you know, build up your numbers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
You hear a theme like Unleash the Dragon. How do you come up with, I think you said there are 10?
10 sections.
How does that come to life? Like, where does that start? Is it pen and paper? Yeah, draw? Is it just like, how does it all come together? I'm so curious.
It's as many different people coming together within the art. Some may have the vision to see, some may have the vision to draw, some may have the vision to bend,
assemble.
Some may.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many different arts coming into one, because as in Trinidad, it's multi-diverse. Mm-hmm. You know, we have different music, we have different people, we have different cultures, but we all come together in this one time. To bring it all together mm-hmm. and make it one. And that is what it is a unification of people mm-hmm. with ideas, with visions of grandeur.
Yeah.
Yeah? And even in the experience of Jamaica, yeah. I see the same thing in Jamaica itself.
Kino, mm-hmm. when you guys are looking at putting together what you are releasing for the year, how do you decide which designers you're going to tap into mm-hmm. out of Trinidad? Mm-hmm. Because as Chris just alluded to, that's their lifestyle. You have a dime a dozen over there. How do you select your designers?
So we have to dive in wholeheartedly, and full team has to be behind the entire project and the theme. So it comes up, we start with conceptualizing what do we want 2025 and 2026 to look like. So we start for next year, and then we kind of expound it and expand to say, okay, does this correlate to a 5-year window? And we say, okay, this plan looks good. Let's fine tune next year, 2025, for example. We have a few sketches for next year.
Already?
Already.
Yeah.
Literally, as we said, we pulled on the Huntress, a section which we had in the works for next year. However, 2024, based on Monet's phone blowing up and the email box being full, we said, okay, the Huntress, let's move it forward to this year. Production, overseas, Trinidad, Miami, Jamaica, are we all aligned? Yes, we can do it. We're not going to announce until Monet says, okay, we have cleared the wharf.
Yes,
until
yes,
Chris
yes.
And David and team says, yes, it is feasible. We can do these tweaks. And then we implement what the thought process, application, delivery, and reality. So we think about it, we make it happen, then we put it together, then we can announce and present it. So
wow,
as I said, we have a few designs mm-hmm. for 2025 already.
Yeah,
as you see, this is that's 2023.
Right.
That's
winning
in one of David Doer's. Chris literally worked on that backpack. So it's a huge super backpack for Winnie Harlow.
Backpack.
Chris, yes, mm-hmm. backpack. Tami is making the carnival notes.
Backpack.
Oh, hold up now. Wrong segment.
You know what I'm seeing as well? We never talk about them. But the men are a part of this too.
Men.
And they have costumes too, meaning we tend to always just look at the females, is what I'm saying. But there's a lot of intricate work and hard work that goes into their costumes.
As you see there, that's all around, that's David's section. Chris is a part of that team. For several years, he's here in 2023, he's here now. And the attention to detail, not just for the females, but for the males as well, because
They are represented by the time, effort, money they put out, yeah. So they should get the same level of respect and value in their costumes mm-hmm. as well. And mm-hmm. it's not just a shirt and a ganzi. You know Jamaicans mm-hmm. love a ganzi. Mm-hmm. Arm pieces, headwear, even mini backpacks for the yeah. for male revelers who wish to purchase those.
Got Sorry, let me just take a moment mm-hmm. to just say, David Dior is fantastic. He's mm-hmm. without question one of the best designers okay. to come out of Trinidad. Wow. He's fantastic. So for you guys to have him on the team yes. in addition to mm-hmm. the other designers who are supporting the mission is really great for Gen Xs. You're going to say Kino.
We're happy and proud. He's done two sections this year and yeah. he's male inclusive for both Alaron and Ragnar. Mm-hmm. Last year, we agreed to do one section. Mm-hmm. He provided three. Wow. This year we contacted him for one and we said, David, we're going to unleash the dragon horse. I know what's going on. It took him 0.03 seconds.
Said, he said, horse. He said, horse. I know what you're going to do.
It took him 0.03 seconds to tell us ideas, designs, styles he's going to curate. So he calls up Adrian and Chris and the team and says, here, what's going on? Get mm-hmm. ready for Jamaica.
Wow. And pause 1 second. Chris, be honest. Pretend like Kino not right there. A while ago, and him say, horse, this is what we're going to do. Him sound fool or him sound good?
I mean, we was good one time. Dragon.
This is your Trini coach.
One of the many, yes.
So yeah. his accent is not too bad then.
No man, how you mean? Well, he teaching me right now. Yeah, he teaching me right now.
Do you have
a favorite?
A favorite?
Yeah.
Costume?
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you. Please don't tell anyone.
All of them.
It's called Unleash the Dragon.
Right. That's not my favorite. The whole band.
The whole band. All 10 sections, all 4 t-shirt options, all 10 sections.
Nice.
We're ready. It's I pulled him out of production.
Aww.
It was supposed to be, I'm going to be transparent,
yeah,
it was supposed
good.
To be Adrian.
He's ready. Yeah.
Adrian Young. Adrian was not TV ready.
Yeah.
David was in work mode. I said, David, he's like, David was not ready.
Yeah.
The team is still up. From before midnight, that's all I would say.
No, yeah. their work is the hardest work.
Yeah.
Because the production line is no joke to make sure the costumes are beautiful, they
Absolutely.
Look like the samples and they're not falling apart
Absolutely.
On the road.
That
so when you're ready to come out,
yes.
we are ready to come
Sorry,
out.
Sorry, I didn't speak slowly, the accent was strong. Please repeat for me.
Oh. When you're ready to come out,
you see,
we're ready
to
design you specifically.
Oh!
Tami.
Next year, Chris, I'm ready. You got to design me specific.
No, everybody gets designed specific
okay.
from you.
Okay.
That's
yeah.
All right, awesome
Absolutely
stuff.
Absolutely ready. We have your card for this year ready, yeah?
She's ready. She are going to do it. Kino,
we just have
Juve or Ro? Pick one. We'll talk.
Ro.
We'll talk. All right. That was director of Gen Xs, yes. Kino Johnson, and carnival costume maker and project manager, Chris Joseph. He's straight from Trinidad.
Yeah. Your feathers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at my feathers.
And your backpack.
Watch my feathers go. Yeah. It's time for a short break. See you on the other side. We're going deep so now. When we return.
Hi, I'm Makeda, and this is how I used to drive to work. Then I found my way around all of that hassle. Highway 2000 East-West made my commute quicker, with no potholes, less gas station stops, and almost no traffic. Now I know my way around. Don't stress it, East-West it. And make Highway 2000 East-West your easy way.
Because savings just got sweeter at Quartz with up to $40,000 off select items on March 22 and 23. Shop up to $30,000 off select Acer laptops, dining sets as low as $29,999, and a Frigidaire top mount 15 cubic foot refrigerator for only $79,999. Shop today with no cash and pay later on 6 to 48 months credits. You can't afford to miss this sweet savings 2-day sale on March 22 and 23 only at Quartz, bringing value home. Conditions apply.
Just so good, cheesy's the taste. It's just so good, cheesy's under one and only. So cheesy, crunchy, give me one please. Sunshine snacks, cheesy's, it's just so good.
One corner, so cheesy, so cheesy.
Just so good,
yes, fella, can you feel me?
Sunshine snacks, just so good.
Number one taste, the whole place I say.
Just so good, cheesy's the taste. It's just so good, cheesy's under one and only. So cheesy, crunchy, give me one please. Sunshine snacks, cheesy's, it's just so good.
This is your smartphone. These are your NCB credit cards. And this is NCB Pay. NCB Pay transforms your phone into your wallet. Secure, quick, and always with you. Whether it's paying for groceries, grabbing coffee, or getting gas, NCB Pay has you covered. Using advanced technology, NCB Pay ensures that your transactions are protected with top-notch security. Skip the lines. With just a tap, you're on your way. Don't just pay. NCB Pay. Download the app today.
Hey, 24 parties we hit in
That's
a row.
What you got.
Okay, let me stay focused. I'm working here. Now, when you hear the infectious rhythms of soca, you can't help but move, right?
And sweat.
So we're joined this morning by Chris Curio, who will get us road ready with a soca workout session.
Oh.
And she's a dancer, model, personal trainer. Thank you for joining us, Christina. Chris Curio Gonzalez, welcome
Hi.
To Sunrise.
Thank you for having me, ladies.
How are you?
I'm not too bad. Thanks for asking.
Oh, man. This is combining two things I ain't great at. Soca and exercise.
Yes.
But I have a feeling you're going to make it fun.
We're going to make it fun.
Yeah.
We're going to make it a little sassy because we're women up here.
That's right.
And we can do it in our heels,
that's
right?
You
can do it in your heels. Yeah. I take note of the
As
heels.
As a matter of fact, Chris actually teaches a class in heels, don't Ooh. You?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I do.
And she's had many viral moments online, on her socials.
Quite a few.
She's a big dancer.
Yeah,
you know,
like
I know this.
Yeah, man.
Let's talk about your fitness classes that you have, especially now geared towards this season. Tell us about what's going on with that.
I mean, so we've been having a whole series. It was called Get Ready With Me Carnival with Chris Curio for Jamaica Carnival. The final one, well, I have two because I do virtual training as well and I do in-person. So the final one is this Saturday online via Zoom. That's going to be 10 a.m. It's going to be a dancehall versus soca. So we started from doing twerking only. Can I say twerking on TV?
Yeah.
Just
So we did that one. And then last Saturday and Monday, we did whining. So we did Saturday online, and then we did Monday by Express Fitness, Constant Spring Golf Club, right around by the Hit Factory. We did that. And then this Monday now and Saturday, because like I said, everything we do on a Saturday virtually, we also repeat it in person on the Monday. So we're going to be doing the dancehall versus soca vibe.
Okay.
So I know a lot of persons coming to Jamaica, they really come not just for soca, because I mean, Trinidad have that, them have that lock. So when people come to Jamaica, they want to see the dancehall,
That's
they
right.
want to have the reggae.
Yeah.
Because even on our road, unlike Trinidad, because I go to Trinidad Carnival as well, the difference is you have that, you will hear the all the dancehall artists, you hear like a Beanie Man, you hear like a, you know what I mean, like a cartel. Mm-hmm. You hear that on the road sometimes. I mean, of course, it's not overboard, you know what I mean,
right.
but you have
There's
that nice mixture.
There's
a nice blend, nice sweet Jamaican blend. You know, so that's what we're going to be tapping into on Monday.
All right, so give us a taste of what people can expect when they come to your class. We're ready, we're warm.
Yeah. Come on.
We're actually not warm.
I'm getting the girls
thing.
Right. I'm like, why
I'll take care of you. Don't worry, don't worry.
Ready?
Whatever.
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, we need the music.
All right, so I choose this song because it's the number one on Trinidad Road this year. So it's really nice, really sweet, really groovy. You guys were singing like groovy soca earlier.
Okay.
So just side to side. So we're in heels, ladies, so you want to make sure that you're stable first in the heels. And I know you don't have a lot of space in the tip of those toes, but you want to spread the toes and just make sure it's balanced.
Tami's toe is currently dead.
Toe is dead.
On the beat. Here. 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 So we're going to pause over one side. Here. We're going to wind. One.
Oh, I can't wind this way.
Three. Just ain't no matter. Ain't no matter. And then we're going to go back to this side. So we're learning now, you know. Wind.
This is
two.
My way.
I wind three. The
other way. So, oh, yeah. I wind the other way. Okay.
So come again. So now we know that part. Let's do it together. We're going to go back like four of them. So we're going to go one, two, three, four. No pause. One, two, three, four. What's your number, man? One. So I love it. Four. And one, two, three, four. And so, of course, we have on the heels, so we want to make it extra sassy. So I want you to put your hands right here, so. Right? And then the hands are going to move from here to overhead. So especially the ladies, them, we have on the big backpack. It's like frontliners. You both look like frontliners. What's going on?
Miss, we have to keep it PG now. Mine is TV.
Miss, no, my hand's stuck.
No, man, just bring your hands up.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Here. Yes. And then you just bring the hands down. Here.
He was a real one.
Other side. And other one. Two, three, four. And bring it down. Yes. Three, four. Again. Other side. Two, three. Can't put it in. All right, and from here now, I just want you to bend over like that. Okay, you can't have soca. You can't have soca without a bend over, right? Just that. That's all. That's all. That's it. That's it. Are you ready for front line?
Yeah.
So let's go from the top. We're going to put those two movements together. All right. Ready?
Three.
Ready? Three, two, one. There we go. And one, two, three, four. Other side. Two. Three, four, that's it. Come again.
Oh,
two,
again.
Three, four, and.
Make me out.
Third one. So now? Two, three, four, and one. Okay, that's okay, that's all right. That's okay. Okay, that's okay. Let's get it, let's get it.
Okay.
One, two,
okay.
Three,
okay.
Four.
Okay.
Six. Okay. Thank you, Yandy. Yes, Yandy. You add your own style and your flavor. Yes, Yandy.
What is one
yes. I have no idea. I don't even know if I want to. And then the next one, no. Nice and easy.
You're
tired?
Come.
Oh,
what think we're
ready? Ready, ready. Next
yeah.
one.
Come, man. We next can one. Fit. Come, come, come. Come.
All right. Go.
So go.
Okay.
Just go around. They want to show all of the costume.
Okay.
Yes. Yes,
okay.
Yandy. All right. Okay. That's it. Yes, Tami. Thank you. Okay. That's it. Yes. We can go to the other side.
I can't wait.
Easy.
The next
so even if you're on the road and you're wearing tell me you kill me.
I'm tired.
And what's our next move?
We have one more.
Yandy's so ready.
She's ready.
To put She's ready.
All right. So the next one now is just put the hands here and then you're going to go down a little bit.
But let me ask you something.
Because you have to have a wine go down low.
When I see people doing this thing, they're dancing a lot faster than this. This is yeah. because this is groovy so far.
So you're ready to go faster?
No,
all together. Six, like, seven,
all right,
go.
Eight, one, two,
oh, Jesus.
Three,
I really like the slow
four,
better.
Five, six, seven,
over.
Over.
Hey,
one, two, three. Hey, thank you.
Yeah.
Ready? One, two,
all right, three, ready for them now.
Four, one,
wait there.
What on it? Hey, hamburger. Yeah. Yeah. Butterfly. Yeah. Yeah. Super Dello.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Might as well. Might as well. Might as well. Squats.
That's so good. That's so good. You're so good. And
might as well.
So much.
With us walk out.
Yes. Girl.
Yeah,
yeah.
You cross the stage.
You're good. You're good. You look good.
You guys are wonderful.
Warm with yourself. Yeah,
and you guys did it in heels, might I add.
That was Christina Chris Corio Gonzalez, dancer,
thank you
model,
and
personal
me.
Trainer. That was Yandy. Amazing dancer, model,
this is
personal
it.
Trainer, and friend. It is now time for a short break as I learn to wind the other way. We will be in the home stretch right after this. Yeah. Yandy, we could have our own carnival.
Madness in the capital, so I feel like I'm running down again. Jump and shake the ground again. Leave with all my friends and them. No place like home.
can be difficult. Don't suffer in silence. Speak up now. Do your share. The time by the Ministry of Health and Wellness is...
Unleash the Dragon with Rumstripe Gen XS and us, CVMTV. We're on the road and in the fets for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 with Gen XS. Get the exclusive all season long on CVMTV and social media. Chip with us weekly inside the XS Pump Party Series every Friday. Experience Marshall Montano live for both the Gen XS Immortals Juve and on the road with the biggest band, Gen XS. Stay with us for XS Street Carnival Sunday and more fretting on Monday with Ocean X Catamaran Cruise and XS Sunset, the coolest cool lounge jam. Rumstripe Gen XS, unleash the dragon on CBM TV.
Bollywood has never been this good. Catch Made for Each Other weekdays 1 p.m. on your drama station, CVM. Brought to you by
Hyundai.
On the next Royal Palm Estate.
So what I'm talking now?
When the wheel is red, we will hear what we will hear.
What can I do for you today?
Well, I've come to look at some of Ted's plans.
I need some money now.
So dance for me, just like how you dance for Daddy.
I didn't know you were on friendly terms with the Blackburns.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure. Keep up with the Blackburns this Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insure.
Switch to MIBinsure.com today and save serious money.
No more fear of missing out. CVMTV News is on YouTube. Get up-to-date news, sports, and business content at CVMTV News anytime, anywhere. Subscribe now to CVMTV News to see it happen.
I've traveled the seas, I've traveled the waters. Once I was weak, now I'm stronger. I've worked in the sun, look what I've become. I've conquered the beast, now I'm much greater. I've learned from a failure. Dedication, discipline and drive. Seizing every moment that comes up in this life.
What's your story? What's your sign? We're dreamers. Don't care what other people say. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive. We come alive. We come alive. We're doing this in our own way. We come alive.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure. Royal Palm Estate is on CVM every Tuesday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insure.
Switch to MIBinsure.com today and save serious money.
Unleash the Dragon with Rumstripe Gen XS and us, CVMTV. We're on the road and in the fets for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 with Gen XS. Get the exclusive all season long on CVMTV and social media. Chip with us weekly inside the XS Pump Party Series every Friday. Experience Marshall Montano live for both the Gen XS Immortals Juve and on the road with the biggest band, Gen XS. Stay with us for XS Street Carnival Sunday and more fretting on Monday with Ocean X Catamaran Cruise and XS Sunset, the coolest cool lounge jam. Rumstripe Gen XS, unleash the dragon on CBM TV.
Atmosphere
and
vibes.
I don't care, break it up. Okay, I'm gonna
the
make a comment.
The girl them a wine non-stop.
Hey,
we have the drinks them in my cup.
We're gonna party all night.
Doody all night.
Party doody all night.
What's the doody?
I don't know.
Oh,
but we're gonna do it.
You're on your own there.
But tired after the little workout day.
Shall we show them?
Yes.
We're going to show you guys.
So you saw us doing all of our little, so like, oh, yeah, a dancer.
Hold on, pull out.
But this is how we look in between.
This is how we walked out after.
So they go cut to here.
Right at them.
I was like, oh, no.
Hey.
I don't know if we put back this seat in us. Sorry, guys.
DeAndre is screaming in the control room right now.
What a fun show today was.
It was good.
I think I'm going to definitely jump Carnival.
Mm-hmm.
Next year. I think you should jump this year. I know you're saying, I just had a baby, but why not?
I think I like what you think, and I'm going to leave you to think what you think.
I think you should do the day. Don't bother with the 2 a.m. Okay, you go up 2 a.m.
So
anyway.
I'm dropping Isaiah to your house, is what you're telling me.
I will take care of him, and we will send us pictures.
Don't send me any.
No, I'm serious. You should do it. Why not? It sounds like fun. It sounds like it's going to be a blast. And you love it. So why not?
Let's see.
Yeah.
Let's see. But what a nice show.
Yeah.
What was the highlight for you?
Well, I loved all of the stuff. It was all really good. I can't remember, Yendi. Like, tell you the truth, I can't remember the children's names, okay? You're asking me to go back into a part of my brain that I have left behind. And if you're a mom, you understand. Or if you're perimenopausal, you understand.
You know, the funny part is the reason I asked Tami is hoping that she would prompt me.
We have to talk about the last thing. Okay, but didn't like the donut thing too. Yeah, what you feel like? Remember that. It was good.
It was a good show.
Big up to everybody who is joining us from all over the world on YouTube. I hear that you guys are having a blast over there on YouTube,
yes,
which is so great. So thank you so much for joining us. And thank you for being a part of the energy that is Sunrise. It's so much fun here.
It is.
And we get to have a lot of fun. I literally just said to Yendi, if people knew how much fun we had, they would be like, this can't be called
work. Exactly. It's a great treat.
Yeah, indeed.
All right, remember to follow us on Instagram at Sunrise CVM and at CVM underscore television to keep up to date with all our behind the scenes and in between content that happens.
Yeah, exactly. Our round table is setting up right now. I see everybody getting set. So you definitely don't want to miss that. We're checking out something. I saw something that's
our YouTube page.
Our YouTube.
It's
definitely
our YouTube.
Check out our YouTube page. It's our Sunrise channel dedicated to this show, where you can check out our lives on all of the bits and bobs that you may have missed at Sunrise CVM. And we have a CVM News YouTube channel, which is at CVMTV News. Mm-hmm. Definitely like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so that we can keep that going.
Yeah.
It's the weekend, y'all.
Yay.
Have a great weekend. Enjoy the next 2 days of rest. Whatever your weekend holds, I hope that we have set the tone for the weekend as it stands.
For sure. I think it's going to be a weekend of fetting for many. I think carnival season starts now, so it's going to be the fets.
And I'm going to spend the weekend trying to separate my toes.
I can't bother with it. Have a wonderful weekend.
Have a good
Happy
one, guys.
Bye.
Love you, yes.
I love you, Tom. For sure. I think it's going to be a weekend of fetting for many. I think carnival season starts now, so it's going to be the fets.
I'm going to spend the weekend trying to separate my toes.
I can't bother with it. Have a wonderful weekend.
CVMTV News is on YouTube. Get up-to-date news, sports, and business content at CVMTV News anytime, anywhere. Subscribe now to CVMTV News to see it happen.
Trust Hawkeye's Total Connect. Hawkeye, securing what matters most.
Time by Hawkeye is 8 a.m.
Unleash the dragon with Rumstripe Gen XS and us, CVMTV. We're on the road and in the fets for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 with Gen XS. Get the exclusive all season long on CVMTV and social media. Chip with us weekly inside the XS Pump Party Series every Friday. Experience Marshall Montano live for both the Gen XS Immortals Juve and on the road with the biggest band, Gen XS. Stay with us for XS Street Carnival Sunday
Friday and more fretting on Monday with Ocean X Catamaran Cruise and XS Sunset, the coolest cool lounge jam. Rumstripe Gen XS, unleash the dragon on CVMTV.
Royal Palm Estate.
So what am I to us now?
When the wheel is red, we will hear what we need.
What can I do for you today?
Well, I've come to look at some of Ted's files.
I need some money now.
So dance for me, just like how you dance for Daddy.
Mackie!
I didn't know you were on friendly terms with the Blackburns.
Jamaica's favorite drama, Your Guilty Pleasure. Keep up with the Blackburns this Sunday at 9 p.m. Brought to you by MIB Insure.
Switch to MIBinsure.com today and save serious money.
Uh-huh, I got it like that.
Welcome to the Friday edition of The Roundtable. I'm Shalan, and with me today is my fabulous co-host, Celine. And our guest today is director of Gen XS Carnival, Kino Johnson. How are you? Yeah, welcome to The Roundtable.
Thanks for having me at this infamous Roundtable. Happy to be here.
Yes. So, what are we getting into today? How, I don't think we've hosted together at the Roundtable in a while.
In a while.
In a minute.
Shell!
I know, and then I was matchy. You match too, you in yellow and black. What
yes,
matchy?
The yellow and
excess.
White.
And white.
I got the black memo, thanks. Yellow. Appreciate it.
All right, so what we're going to do now is going to jump right into the social buzz for the morning. Yes. We're not jumping in. Buzz.
Jamaica national team is not doing anything for me, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And reason why I say that, Jamaica national team cannot give me exposure, you know, bro. Jamaica playing for the national team, now I'm going to make Real Madrid call me, you know. And me a shine light upon the national team, basically, you know. Playing overseas and repping as a Jamaican all the time, you know, bro. People know Liam Bailey everywhere in the world, you know, bro. I don't remember the last place I ever go.
I hear this
and somebody don't know me. Jamaica not paying us. Jamaica can't really give me no exposure. And I told things I love my ass them for. And every time is I cannot get this. You have manna book flight for me and that send me from England to Jamaica. I need to go from England to Jamaica. And I send economy flight for travel with three different stops. Told things I love my ass for.
Just make sure
I sure have a proper flight and make sure I have a room by myself.
Yeah.
That's all. And I can't get that, bro.
All right, so that interview is blowing up all of social media right now, especially with Liam Bailey saying that he's going to take a step back from the national team.
Yes. Mm.
And the clip is sensational, right? Clip's very, you know, I heard a couple of people in the studio like, whoa, what's going on? But what's happening is that when you watch the full interview, you kind of get what he's saying. So, you know, for every advert, you know, you're going to advertise your podcast, you're going to get the most sensational part of it.
Mm-hmm.
And that was one of the most sensational. But he goes out and he explains why he's doing what he's doing and, you know, what he feels like, you know, the JFF has fallen short with. And he also says, yes, I have missed curfew, I have done this, I have done that, but he felt that it could have been handled in a better way.
In a better way. And boy, that clip, Shalan, salty.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
But it's buzzy.
Salty.
It's for the social buzz. It buzzy, so, you know, people are just like, whoa, have to go, definitely go and click. So it's...
But can, can we bring Kina here?
Table because is very, very, very
Kina
hard.
Said, we have it perfect. Listen, when I saw it, I was like, because football fans are pretty passionate.
So, I won't dive into the whole topic too much, but I will say this. This is a recurring song that's now being sung by Liam Bailey.
Mm.
So it's not the first time we've heard this from any reggae boy, as per JFF's shortcomings.
Right.
Not all their fault, because We're poor. We do not have the funds. However, the little funds that we do get from CONCACAF and FIFA, it doesn't enable us to do all we are, and we are Jamaica, the reggae boys. However, Leanne does have a girls. He has communicated it through, I know this through the sports realm. Most do not agree
with he's done.
His stance, and this video is buzzy 24 hours ago.
Really?
Imagine after Thursday night's loss. Jamaica, we were up 1-0 for 94 minutes.
Yeah,
and then USA equalized, and then we ended up losing in extra time. So
yeah, we don't want to
get even more buzzy, even more.
Yeah, hush.
I know.
It hurt. Don't cry.
It hurt.
But you said
so
that.
So I side with Leon. I personally side with him because if you stand for nothing, you fall for everything. The timing is not correct. However, I stand with his approach to say, hey, I don't ask for much, just ask for respect and communication. I believe, I'm not speaking for him, I believe that if certain things were communicated, a text, a WhatsApp, an email, say, hey, we do not have this, please work with this. And if the previous 7 emails did not promise me these, I would not have been this situation. These aren't his words.
I guess
I'm just walking in his shoes.
Are we jumping into bad things right after we make this point? But there's some who said that he uses the training camp as like a vacation. So they're both sides. People are just like, you know, yes, he's right. No, he's wrong. You know, he wants his cake and eat it too. And so forth, but we are going to jump into bag of things because
Bailey should come on round table so we can, you know, hear the girls here.
Bag of things is coming over. All right, so bag of things, this is something we're doing it different this morning.
Is that excess bag of things?
Yes, yeah, so I love it.
Excess bag of things.
I want to thank CVM for inviting.
You don't know what's in it?
Gen Excess. So I know it's my bag, right? I was invited for the interview to talk with Chris and Yendi and Tami about the production of Gen Excess and how we're going to unleash the dragon and Juvia and all that. This round table and this bag is in my trunk from Trinidad.
Impatient, hopping up your bag.
it's my bag from Trinidad. Should I open it up now?
Yes, please.
How many things, Abby?
Unleash.
1, 2
10. Eight.
All right. All right, so.
Everything.
All right, this sticker is safe. Good. All right, so when on the road to Gen Excess.
Yes.
Internationally, you must have this. No matter who you are, where you're from. Drum roll, please.
That is correct.
Regardless of where you come from, you should not ever, leave your flag. Have your flag.
Listen here for a minute.
It smells like it just does. It's cologne.
So that's it.
Yeah, so represent. Don't be coming up in the place and wearing a random George style like rhythm and so on.
Fast wine. Come on. Alto, break cannot stink on the road.
Yeah, important.
Yes. No, my granny grow me, so this is my Trinidad bag, people. It's been in the car for a while. Vitamin C and medication. You don't need all of this. This was for international travel.
You need it. And your
need
cup.
Your party cup.
Okay.
You need your event cup.
Okay.
And one thing for sure. All right, this is.
And one last thing, also your bag. Alka-Seltzer, so you have Pepto-Bismol and Alka-Seltzer.
This comes in handy, not just because you've been drinking a lot of
alcohol,
because we do encourage responsible drinking.
I thought it was something else.
But also because you're tired, you need to have the necessary enzymes and minerals
in
the body.
Of course, the enzymes.
During the break, I'll show you the rest of the bag, because look here. Don't tell them.
Okay, guys. While they peep into the bag, I see something hot coming this side. Let's go. Ranella. Hey, pumpkin.
Hey, mama.
You guys don't even see that something hot come.
All right, something hot come. Sorry.
Sunrise pizza. You don't smell good, right?
Something hot come.
All right. Right on cue. Fetiquette. Roots for the road.
Oh, gosh.
Fetiquette.
No, and I feel like you start with your bag of things. I feel like you started us off with some of the rules.
It is,
big on the Altoids.
Altoids alone?
Big on the
Altoids.
Yeah.
Somebody a big affair, a dance.
But what is Fetiquette?
And then Bret Hart.
Fetiquette is how you represent yourself and how you respect the party space.
Okay.
Specifically, soca carnival.
Yeah.
People see it, some persons see it as overtly sexy, a little bit too wild, a little bit too free and fun.
So they see it like, you know, very free flowing and without any rules. But we're here today to tell them that
they are. For the most part, etiquette is strongest in a carnival soca space.
Mm-hmm.
It has many spaces, many pockets. I'll just run through a few.
Okay.
From male to female, carnival is woman.
Soca
carnival spaces have sexy costumes and the ladies are more free.
Mm-hmm.
And because they're dancing, when you see Tami and Yendi a while ago, they were in their morning time attire. When it's soca time, they'll be in their shorts or and sneakers and spaghetti strapped up. So the man them see that and the man them say, yeah, try to get a dance with Yendi, try to get a dance with Tami. But there are ways to do so. So if you're courting or seeking a dance, you have the non-verbal approach.
No, but wait.
You have the verbal approach. So altars, check. Verbal, hi. Nice lady. Excuse me, may I have a dance?
So before I get into all of that, because what I didn't realize was that I thought Fetiquette was just for Carnival Day.
No. For example, every Friday night.
If you go to a dance event.
Okay.
On Friday night, excess pump. You have people liming, drinking tonight at the Courtyard Marriott. You can approach a female who is at a bistro table.
Shameless plug.
No. Direct. Oh, I didn't even realize what I did there. So you can approach a lady at her table. There's ways to do it.
Mm-hmm.
That's inside the fete.
Right.
You can approach a lady in juve. Ways to do it. Approach a lady on the road. Ways to do it. Going back to the road, it can be verbal or it can be in the rhythm of the moment. That's what I observe mostly.
Right.
Song is playing, both whining. You see her locked in target, 10 feet, 5 feet. 3 feet. When you get to 1 and 2 feet, she senses you. She see you a long time, you know, but she's not going to let you know.
I love it.
Then now, if she gives you the wine, appreciate it. In Trinidad, mainly they have a rule. 1 wine is fine, 2 is a good time, 3 is a situation. So just enjoy. When she walk away, she's not yours. 1 wine, 1 jam doesn't mean that she belongs to you. There's no entitlement. There's no contract. Enjoy the wine. If you book her up later,
you can
feel
do it
free
again.
To have a conversation.
All right. So we're going to get more Fetiquette when we come back right after the break. 1 wine is fine. 2 wine. I like that.
3 is a situation.
Definitely.
Unleash the Dragon with Rumstripe Gen XS and us, CVMTV. We're on the road and in the fete for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 with Gen XS. Get the exclusive all season long on CVMTV and social media. Chip with us weekly inside the XS Pump Party Series every Friday. Experience Marshall Montano live for both the Gen XS Immortals Juve and on the road with the biggest band, Gen XS. Stay with us for XS Street Carnival Sunday and more fetting on Monday with Ocean X Catamaran Cruise and XS Sunset, the coolest cool lounge jam. Rumstripe Gen XS, unleash the dragon on CBMTV.
Table. This morning's topic is Fetiquette, rules for the road. And Kino was giving us some rules before we left for the break, and now we're back. But I want to talk about what you're supposed to do before the fete, because you know, you have preparation, then the actual event, and then there's after, which I learned the last time I jumped carnival. I learned that after is very, very important.
Very, very much important.
Mash up. But I'll start off with one rule, and I learned this, you know, I never listen to anybody. Do not wear brand new shoes on the road.
You have to work them in.
You have to work them in.
You must work them in. Work them in means simply wearing them 3 to 6 times, depending on the style of shoes, the height of the shoes, not just to get used to, but to also to get the material contoured and fitting and with the motion and movement of your feet. Every No 2 feet are alike. Well, so you have to wear them in.
Yeah, I was told that, you know. But my shoes had sequins, and yeah. I was going to wear them that day.
Yes.
So that is what I did.
Fashion over style.
No. What? Anyways, what's one rule?
No, well, one rule? You're asking me to give the rule?
Yeah, like what's a etiquette rule?
I'm mm-hmm. thinking beard.
Of course.
Before you go.
Absolutely. And it sounds simple. But some people.
Proud of you.
No,
I thought it was going to be an astronomical announcement. No, I'm thinking.
Okay, you've been on the road, Kino. You know yes. that it's not everybody follow that rule. So it begs to be said.
No, because
we're
I
all
can
different
just
and have different perspiration levels.
So, so
it is key to know your body.
Exactly.
Know how much you sweat. In my bag, I have an extra shorts just in case. If a shirt is ripped or shorts is ripped, I can know I cannot stop. Quick change, continue, no issues. But before the Fet Day, Fet Day mm-hmm. is today, mm-hmm. especially on the road. Do not say you're going to the gym and don't go. You're not trying to get the super 20-pack abs and the flat stomach and the raised buttocks just for carnival. If you're doing that, do that for you. However, do it to survive and enjoy the road.
For the endurance.
Yes, for the endurance.
Okay, so this is something else I wanted to discuss mm-hmm. was staying hydrated. Because, you know, you're on the road and liquor, alcohol is coming at you at a fast pace, I've heard.
Yeah.
And so you want to try, what do you recommend for getting hydrated? I know sometimes they throw like the bags of water.
Yeah, so bags of water are good. You have Fet patches, which gives you electrolytes and some enzymes.
Oh. Fet patches.
Can I just use that for every day?
Yeah, but you don't want to get used to that.
You don't want to get used to that. Sophisticated.
Yeah, Fet patches. Used to be like a glucose in your meal.
You got glucose.
You
took me back to sports day with the glucose. No, we may have glucose on the road one day, but right now we sink our products, water and sparkling can water where you hydrate. A simple rule, which personally me and my friends use, enjoy party beverage, water. Mm-hmm. So 1-to-1.
Okay.
Equal rights and justice for your alcohol party beverage. Not straight or neat or on the rocks. Mix it properly. Okay. Don't mix it strong, just forget the vibe now. Drink responsibly. So one alcoholic mix. So one bottle of water. So 1-to-1 is a fair and safe.
I think so.
The safest part about drinking is definitely not doing it alone.
Right.
Look in Shalon's eyes and say, girl.
Yeah,
come,
man, here's
some water. Take a time
right.
out.
So also knowing your limits.
Yes, know your limits.
We spoke about limits earlier and you said one wine is fine, two is what?
Time.
Is a good time. And three is a situation.
Yeah.
How would that work out for couples on the road?
Every couple is different.
Okay.
Each couple is different.
So some.
No, but what should the rules be?
I can't tell. Everybody is different. Everybody walks up to the altar different. Everybody texts I love you different. Everybody wake up beside their spouse or international relationship.
Keep keeping it safe.
So it's
a very safe answer.
It is a safe answer because everyone is different.
You know, like.
Last year on the road, I'm going to give you two scenarios. One.
Okay.
Married couple over 15 years.
Uh-huh.
Bridget comes to me and says, Kino, have you seen my wife? I don't see her since Thursday. They text every day. She's with her friends from Immaculate. He's an American. He's here with his boys and his college.
And him won't see her since Thursday.
And it was Sunday on the road.
Sunday, Thursday, Friday.
So
Sunday.
It's different.
And him last. Then
the other couple, dating for some 18 months, pee-pee, cluck-cluck. As she chips, he chips. Right. As she whines, he whines. And they're happy like that. So each couple is different.
Okay.
I probably wouldn't be like that.
But I would say, and I would categorically say, state and define your carnival coupleness. I don't
before
know what word
carnival.
That is.
Before carnival. Before carnival. You don't want to find that. Don't find out.
Hey, let me know. This is a coupleness. Yes. Define your carnival coupleness.
Okay.
Don't wake up and say, babes, I'm not really too want you chick behind me today. No. Or honey. Breakfast in the microwave, I'm out.
Yes, it's like, Sunday.
So, days before,
have that discussion.
Hey, babe, all right, Juve, we're going together. All right, cool. All right, yeah, we'll have the towels, we'll have the garbage bags, change your clothes, fine. On the road, you won't see me. So what do you mean, babe? I'm here for you. I'm here with you. All right, so we can go together, but I really enjoy being free and spirited. Who's there? Isha, Celine, Shalon, Monet, Abby, Natasha will be there. Why Natasha? So have that conversation before.
Right.
You don't want to sully the experience with that conversation on the road.
Okay.
Makes sense. Definitely. And like one thing that I can also recommend is that if you're not just with your partner, but even with your friends, to ensure that you have a rendezvous spot. So if anyone gets lost on the road, that you definitely know, okay, we're going to meet at Big Wall or wherever else it is, or at the end of Gen XS, we're going to say, okay, this is where we're going to go.
For sure.
And this is how we're going to do
link
it.
Up at
and link up there. So you know, if you're standing up there, if it's like 9 o'clock now and you don't see it's time, we in problems. Even though you shouldn't really wait so long, but yeah.
Throw in a safe word or a phrase to that.
Okay.
If I say sunrise skittles, you say, sunrise skittles. Your Kino says sunrise skittles. All right. I'll be right back. Shannon, you stay, you handle the girls. Me and Kino will get him some water.
I like that. Throw in a safe word.
Okay. Yeah. And so I want to know, Kino, you're under the hot spot. Is there any cultural differences between, you know, fetting in Trinidad
and fetting in Jamaica?
I've had my experience now. I've only heard. I've had my experience with partying in Trinidad.
So, welcome to the round table. Let's hear your experience.
It's not for the week. Partying in Trinidad.
Yes.
Versus Jamaicans can party now, but there's something.
I like to say Jamaicans can rave.
Okay.
Because
Trinidads can party.
Nonsense.
But I hear that Jamaicans are more aggressive. Is that true?
In the way we speak, in the way we walk, in the way we approach males or females in the fits, yes.
Oh, okay.
Jamaicans are so much more aggressive. I would say Trinidad culture is more direct, but it's simplified, but Jamaicans are more aggressive. It's not necessarily aggressive negatively, but we are definitely more aggressive.
Assertive.
Yeah. No, wait, so does the aggressive. Same rules apply? Does the same rules apply in Jamaica with a 1, 2, 3?
No, Jamaicans, we need to learn that, especially in the carnival space, because Jamaicans, we come from a couple-up culture.
Right.
You find a girl, you meet a girl, you like a girl, we rent a tile, we hold our vibes.
Yeah, right.
And me this, yo, you might get you, no, so, you're not get you tonight, but I've got the number, I'll take her out next week. Ice cream, Devonos, whatever. So
that's a big
difference in cultures
that
right there.
That is a big cultural difference.
Trinidadians also, in the relationship status and sphere, they understand that a wine is a wine. I realize that in Jamaica, and even some parts of the Western Hemisphere, the Americas and USA and Canada,
they're more jealous
with that dance.
No, I disagree with that. Hold on.
They mean like, in a couple.
In a four
couples. Like, but not like, a single person come up and you get a one wine. They're not putting anything behind that.
No.
Right.
I mean, in terms of the Jamaicans, from my point of view,
I would agree
look
with
more
you.
Into a, look into Celine, a wine and a dance
bar
more.
And you look over and your husband over there bounce a wine with a stranger.
No.
Well, not me. Not me.
Because what would you do?
What would I do? Mm-hmm. Let's go for a quick break. We'll be right back.
Out. CVMTV News is on YouTube. Get up-to-date news, sports, and business content at CVMTV News anytime, anywhere. Subscribe now to CVMTV News to see it happen. Unleash the dragon with Rumstripe Gen XS and us, CVMTV. We're on the road and in the fets for Carnival in Jamaica 2024 with Gen XS. Get the exclusive all season long on CVMTV and social media. Chip with us weekly inside the XS Pump Party Series every Friday. Experience Marshall Montano live for both the Gen XS Immortals Juve and on the road with the biggest band, Gen XS. Stay with us for XS Street Carnival Sunday and more fetting on Monday with Ocean X Catamaran Cruise and XS Sunset, the coolest cool lounge jam. Rumstripe Gen XS, unleash the dragon on CBMTV.
Bollywood has never been this good. Catch Made for Each Other weekdays 1 p.m. on your drama station, CVM. Brought to you by
Hyundai.
Well,
Welcome to the ZZ Lottery Draw for 8:25 a.m. Friday, March 22nd, 2024. The one drop winning number is 6. The hat trick winning numbers are 0, 2, 3. The four play winning numbers are 2, 2, 5, 0. The fireball is white. Thank you for playing with Azizi.
With us, and it's time for final thoughts, but I want Kino to make a quick point that we're making across the break.
You know, make the point
about the couples and
about why it is so, how it is.
All right, using Jamaica and Trinidad as the two benchmarks. A Jamaican man will appreciate a wine, a bubble from a lady. When she bend over or fling it on him or jumps on him, it's a different ballgame, whole different ballgame. In Trinidad, a regular masquerader could give you a bend over wine and jam ferociously. And she forgets you as the song finishes. She moves on. There's nothing to it. However, the yard man who receives that wine, he will say, oh, this is not a slow wine. This is not a bubble. It's a proper jam. So they relate the effort.
Okay. Differently.
Differently. Yeah. Ah. It's a sign. It's a signal.
All right. It's just that the Jamaican woman know that.
Yes.
And so she's looking at him intensely.
Yes.
For the kind of feedback. You understand? The one bag of looking.
This and the this one sound, whatever you want to break it down to, is that it don't safe. That is what I'm going
it's
to say.
In Jamaica.
It's quite safe. It starts with the individuals.
You
set
have to
your,
make
set, set your boundaries personally.
Okay, so these are your final thoughts for,
Starting with the couple and the dance situation, set your boundaries for yourself.
And
male,
yes.
Female, set your boundaries within couples.
Mm-hmm.
Then, preparing for a fit. Hydrate.
Mm-hmm.
Don't just get fit for the looks. That's okay to feel better about yourself, but ensure it's about wellness first, mm-hmm. as you build and train for the carnival space and the fitting and the reveling with Gen XS. And then, above all, know yourself. If you are a wanna-move type of beverage, that is it. Water, beverage is a safe rule. However, if you need more hydration, seek the hydration.
Yeah.
Fit in groups, friends and families, establish safe points, mm-hmm. of meet up, or before lunch, we meet up here if anything. During lunch, after lunch, meet up here. Safe words and safe cues, so that if you see your friend over excited and then she does hit you with the Celine Shalan Sunrise Pizza, you say, whoa, she hit you with the safe word, so you know, say, it's
time
to check.
Need
to find her, and so on. So just and communicate. And then once you are ready, fit with us, stay hydrated and enjoy the full experience, breakfast, lunch, and inclusive with alcoholic beverages responsibly, and of course, all the reveling.
And Celine?
Know yourself.
Yeah.
Bed before you go on the road. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Is, you know.
It's key.
So like, it's a life rule. And know your man. Or that know your woman.
True.
You understand? If you know, say, him can take her one wine, or she can give her one wine. Oh. Or she can give her one wine. You know? And have those conversations before, of course.
Mm-hmm.
So know yourself and know your man or woman. And right. I like the situation talk. The 1, 2, 3.
You know what I like?
What?
After your, I like round table during the break. Shalan and Celine, they go in. You see right here, so.
What?
Sorry, I apologize.
Why you must tell on us?
I'm not telling you.
Why you must tell on us?
It's sweet. I wish I could see me.
Guys, I think they both said. Everything that I wanted to say, which is that you have to know yourself, make sure that, you know, you keep it hygienic and set your boundaries, stay hydrated, jump with friends. If you don't, you know, and it's not hard to make friends on the road as well. So even if you're jumping by yourself, make sure, you know, you have your pair with somebody. And that's it. Happy Friday to you sunrisers and everybody else in the studio. Again, happy International Women's Month. Have a spectacular weekend. And remember, be good.